I gotta figure out. I'm sure you know how, maybe after this, how to turn the game audio down on the headset.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, that can be a pain in the ass. Especially this game when you first start it.
Yeah. Right?
Let's go, Jacob. How many kills does this dude have?
I don't know, I didn't even look.
Yeah, me neither. I completely missed it. Were you the one that marked that? No, you didn't. Never mind. Way to not make the mark, Jacob. Attention. Dick. First blood. Good thing it's not us. So how about the other day? I don't know if you heard what I was talking about on the podcast or not, about when the daylight savings time ended. Mm-hmm. Where I wasn't paying attention.
Well, I thought of that while we were playing, because all of a sudden I got off and it was 3 a.m. and I'm like, oh, shit.
Yep. Dude, I was like, oh my god, this is insane. Like, that fucked me up so much. There's a longbow here. So, how about in Call of Duty, there is a way to mark stuff on the map in Blackout.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Cody told me that. And I was like, what do you mean? He was like, just ping it. And so, he actually told me what button to press, and I was like, son of a bitch. This whole time, we were like, just yelling at each other to come get something, and the whole time, we could mark it.
Level 1.
He was like, yeah, it's always been in the game. I was like, that's fucking funny. A, man. It's like, well, that's embarrassing.
G7 scout here.
I have a Havoc in that longbow, so.
Oh, there you go.
It should be good.
Anything else good out there? Get rid of this stupid prowler.
New kill leader. Soon to be me.
Mozambique.
I think it's the one I dropped.
Probably, I think, yeah, because that's where the longbow was.
Where the longbow was.
let's see what we got here. So I'll take that. I just hate the Prowler because the aiming is horrible. You shoot and it's literally all over the place.
P2020 here.
That's kind of why I hate the, what is this, the Havoc?
Here. Yeah. Sniper. Here, for your longbow over here, there's 8x sniper. Scope.
Oh shit! I just fell all the way down.
I'll grab it. Just let me grab the energy ammo because you have that gun, and I'll grab that. Okay, let's go.
You got. I'm coming up. Where are you at?
Up top here. I'm coming to you right here. Remain.
You jump?
Nope, I'm up.
Oh, who jumped? Swing the other guy.
Yeah. Let's see what we got. Where'd he go? He's all the way down here. Whee! What's up, Scott? Wow, that was a... I don't know what that was. What's up, Scott? How you been, man?
Hey, Scott. I don't know you.
Scott Miller. I went to school with him.
Oh. What's up, dude?
One of my good friends.
It's actually only one of my friends that come to my 21st birthday party.
Really? I would have come.
I didn't know you quite yet.
Yeah, that's true.
Couple months after I did, but not then. Here's some
energy
more
ammo.
Ammo.
Barrel stabilizer here, level 2.
These guns suck ass. Got like literally the worst shotgun, and then. Go grab that.
Helmet. Is that you?
No, you can go grab it though.
Okay. That's what I meant.
You are closer. Okay, I got enough syringes.
Care package being delivered.
Syringe here.
Mark that
care
syringe.
Coming in.
Here's a sniper stock
level
for
one.
Your longbow. Unless bro grabs it first, but I don't think he will. Seen your dude coming this way. Where the hell did he disappear to? Oh, there you are. You're underneath me. I was like, where the hell did you go? It's up top.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta get rid of something.
You're good. Blue backpack up here. I'm not gonna mark it so this other guy doesn't take it.
Energy ammo here.
It's right here. Damn. You already got a helmet, so never mind. Don't need that. Don't need that. There was another thing. I must already open it. Never mind. Okay. Got the hamlock, which sucks. And then the Eva 8. Another shitty Havoc.
I don't like that gun. But I have it.
The RE-45.
Knockdown shield
if you don't have
level
one.
Level 1.
Where is everybody? Wow, that ring's far.
Yeah, it is. Were you in here or someone else?
I was not.
I thought we were in here.
The other dude might have, because I know he was way over there, so I'm assuming he probably was. I'll get that.
Get it.
You have longbow, right?
Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer.
Up here. Marked it.
What's up there?
The skull piercer. I think this guy's gonna take it though, and he did.
That rotten bastard.
I didn't realize he was that close. My bad.
That's fine.
Yeah, we gotta go this way. Now we got 2 minutes, but nevertheless. Wee. You already got that. Nope. Mozambique. I want to get rid of this Eva 8 at least. Both these guns suck ass.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
I don't think you have a light gun, so that's not going to make a difference for you. There is...
Death box here.
Someone died. Be careful. There's been people at these... At this section of the map. Just where? I don't know. Bunch of people died here.
1 minute, ring's not far.
Optics here. Sniper!
Was that you?
Yeah, oh, I want the wingman. I don't know. Oh, there we go. That's the peacekeeper. I'll take that. Thank you very much.
Where's the optics?
It was one of these blue ones. Right here.
Optics here. Sniper.
I think the one you have is better, though. The one you had is better.
The purple one?
Yeah. Need a better freaking shield, though. That's for sure. I'm the only one with not a blue one. Yeah, screw it. I'll keep him lock, even though I should have went with the wingman. I'll regret it, but it's the risks you take. There's 4 squads left.
No. That was quick.
And we're at the top of the map, so I'm assuming if you load it, they're probably down by the market.
Care package being delivered.
You hear that? There's a cat.
Supply bin there.
So there are people, I'm assuming a bunch of people just got eliminated here.
See if I see anybody ahead. Oh, yep. Straight ahead on that bridge. They're crossing to the right. Heading south.
Right, Mark.
Something good there.
Yep.
Only 2 of our squads left.
Oh. The whole squad that just went over there.
I'm assuming they're fighting. And that's where they're gonna be. Wish I could find a fucking better shield. I'm assuming that's where the other squad is, and it's about to be one-on-one.
Hello.
Yo, sir.
Hello.
What's up, man?
Oh,
there
you know.
Your day.
They're heading this way. They're heading down the hill.
Where are they at? Oh, I see him.
I hear shit popping off.
Hit him for 40. Ow.
Heal up.
One sec, healing up.
Patching myself up.
So
we
lost our guy. So I saw Captain Marvel today.
How was it?
Sending out my decoy.
It was a solid 5.5 or 6 out of 10.
What? You didn't like it?
It was a very solid, I would say 6 out of 10.
I enjoyed it.
It was nothing against the movie.
The
characters were fine. Story was okay.
They're inside the building. Oh, you downed me. Phillips, turn around.
Ah, I got rid of my gun. Oh, damn it. I hit the wrong button. I tried to switch to the other gun because it wasn't long range.
Yeah, I heard it was a good, it was decent. It broke a shit ton of records.
Yeah, it did. It's, like I said, nothing wrong with the movie itself as a whole. I had nothing really against, I did have a problem with some of the characters. Captain Marvel's the most milquetoast person in that movie. It's just the Marvel thing. It's a Marvel movie. It's the exact same one as the one that came out 6 months prior, which is the exact same one that came out 6 months prior to that. Everything hits the exact same way. All the story beats, all the jokes are all the exact fucking same parts. You could see it coming from a mile away, and boy, is the twist ending something you see in the first 5 seconds of that fucking movie. I'm just tired of Marvel movies, man. I'm just tired of them.
They're here to stay.
What?
They are. If you... Like, if I don't watch a Marvel movie for about 2 years, and then go and see Captain Marvel, go back and watch Captain Marvel, I'll probably enjoy myself. But it's like, we have Captain Marvel, then in a few months we got Spider-Man, and then in a few months we got...
No,
Avengers.
We got Avengers, then Spider-Man.
Oh, we got so we get Avengers, then fucking Spider-Man? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm ready for this.
Yeah, because you gotta remember, Spider-Man's
dead. I am extremely ready for this.
Yeah.
We ready?
So whatever happens in this movie, they all come back to life, I'm assuming. And that's how there's another Spider-Man.
Pay attention, I'm just done. I'm done. Like, I'm gonna see Avengers, because I have to. I would be fucking a loser if I don't. I'm gonna see Spider-Man because I like Spider-Man, and then I'm done. I'm done with the Marvel movies. Even if it's just going with some friends, I'm gonna be like, hell no.
This is your champion.
I can't watch the same movie over and over and over. I just can't. It's boring. That's what it is. It's boring. I was sitting in the theater, just falling asleep.
Jump Master here. Good thing my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights.
Yeah, I'm interested to see it. I haven't seen it yet.
Follow the leader. That's me. Or not, whatever. I mean, as long as we win.
This flagship over there.
It is dropship.
Okay.
I'm afraid to speak my opinion on Twitter. Because I'm gonna get lambasted as a fucking white cis dumb. So I'm not even gonna, like, even touch Twitter about that. If it would have given them, like, you know, some moral dilemma,
yeah,
it would be perfect. It would be fine. It would immediately bump up like 2 points for me. But it's like, oh. Do you care about spoilers?
Oh, see it anyways. So
okay, big bad isn't big bad. They're big good, and big good is big bad. Boy, didn't see that coming from the fucking second they showed it.
I accidentally spoiled it, part of it for myself, the end credit scene.
Oh yeah?
I googled how many end credit scenes there are, and it came up and told me exactly what was said. Son of a bitch.
There you go. Like, the end credit scenes are fine. Like, fine, I guess. There were some moments, there were very few moments, but there were moments that made me laugh. And I'm definitely going to be talking about this more, not more in depth, but I'm going to be talking about it during the podcast on Sunday, because boy, howdy.
Yeah, man.
Do I have things
to
say?
So I can bring it up, parts of it.
Yeah.
Have a discussion on it.
Yeah. Discussion on why I don't like it.
Still there, Miller?
Oh yeah.
Helmet here. He's just listening quietly as I raise my blood pressure.
Oh baby.
Cause I'm nothing more than cis scum.
Spitfire,
you guys are way over there.
I'm on top of the thing.
The thing.
The supply ship.
Yes, the thing.
I took the zip line up because I see no one came in.
Oh, nice.
Whee!
Helmet here.
We got a sniper.
Optics here.
I do not. Sniper.
And we got a...
extended heavy mag here. Oh, level 2.
Miller's trying to convince Suscheck to get Call of Duty for Friday for you guys' payday.
Yeah, that's what I was talking to him about.
Someone's
got to
take out that new kill leader. They're too cocky.
I was like, I'll hold you to... He said that he is going to buy PlayStation Plus on Friday.
You think he actually will?
Oh, I told him I'm going to hold him to it. I go, boy, I know where you work.
Let's go this way.
Let's check out over there.
Where the hell are you going?
Seeing what's that, the Thunderdome?
The Thunderdome.
Did you, is your Call of Duty updating? Or did it already update?
Mine already updated.
Did it? Mine and Miller's got stuck.
Ripperone, Pepperones.
After this, I was gonna text Nick to see if he wants to...
Blackout.
Blackout and...
Oh, that means I'll have to take out Devil May Cry 5.
Sorry.
Pay attention, gang. Not far from the ring. We got 30 seconds left.
I haven't played it in a hot minute, though.
Blue armor over here.
I was expecting to beat it by today. Well, actually, by yesterday.
Something good there.
That didn't happen. I slept yesterday.
It's always nice to be able to sleep in and kind of... blue helmet
here.
I took a fucking nap yesterday, man. Did that screw me up?
Body shield here.
I was up until like...
used to it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was up until like 4 in the morning. I was editing.
Looks like no one came here.
Yeah, don't look like it, homie.
Unfortunately, the ring's fucking closed in. Bunch of stuff down here.
How about this way?
Down where? Underwear.
Almost marked it, but I flew up. Where Miller's at?
That is a bunch of stuff. Yo.
I need heavy ammo if anybody comes across it.
I do not have any fucking shit ton of light ammo up here.
I have 40, but my gun takes heavy.
Give me chills. Jumped off.
Man, imagine playing this in like VR.
Yeah, I know, right?
That'd be epic. Oh, shit. I got my supply drop.
Let's go to the zone before you.
Why don't you go to the zone?
Bitch.
Before you, bitch. Oh, hey.
What
armor.
Do I want to put down? I have no heals. You said.
Perp armor.
Here, Miller.
Grab shield battery
grab
here.
That. They have. Space.
I don't have that either.
Gotcha.
Now to the EVA.
Dude, there's like 8 supply drops dropping right now.
Are there?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're all just from people with whatever it's called.
Lifeline?
Yeah. If you look in the sky, there's like 8 different black marks.
And oh yeah, Jesus.
In front of us. So I figured out in the regular, so two nice. Things I learned.
So I'm dropping.
Blackout. So one, you can clear things, which I didn't know. Cody Barberini told me. It's old Tanner, his last name's not Barberini anymore. Is that you?
Yeah, that was me.
And, you know those secret crates with zombies around?
Yeah.
And we can never open them. You gotta kill every zombie in that area, then it opens. Level 3.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, you gotta kill every zombie first, and once you kill every zombie, you can open the crates.
Whomst?
There's a team right here.
Got one here.
Oh, good shot. Good shot. Stop
behind.
Bad news.
Ow. So am I.
Oh, God. This has, like, fucking terrible recoil.
There's one right here.
Jesus Christ.
killed from a dude from the front and Jack from behind.
That's what we call a good old-fashioned spit roast, my dude.
Damn!
Yeah, we got fucked. We are not playing like the high-level players we are.
I know, right? One more of this and go to Call of Duty.
Oh,
Call of Booty.
Have to fucking take out Devil Trigger.
Give me 1 second. I'll be right back.
Bang, bang, bang. Pull my Devil Trigger.
Did you work today, James?
I did not. I had the wonderful day off.
Me too.
Nice. I got my mom a new phone.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I got her the Pixel 3. Because her phone is like dead zos.
I thought you did that a while ago.
No. I was going to, but we didn't end up doing it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I ended up getting her the Pixel 3. Because it's like under $20 a month for the 64
gig.
That's
cool. We have them in?
Yeah. Yeah, we had the just the black. Just black.
Oh, wow.
So she has a small version of my phone. And Keith's phone.
Nice. It's exciting.
Yeah. Her phone, her Note 4, it just goes to the Verizon screen and then just doesn't do anything after that, so.
The mask
she wakes back. She wakes me up yesterday. She calls me. She wakes me up. She's like, hey, so I'm going to go to Walmart and get a new phone. I'm like, no, you're not. But they have like the S10 on a good sale. I'm like, no, they don't. Get out of here.
Who was that?
My mom. I had to get her a new phone yesterday.
Send her to Mr. Miller.
Mr. Miller wasn't there. Or I didn't see you.
Yesterday?
Yeah. It was yesterday morning.
Yeah, I was there. Last night.
Okay.
How was PI?
Yo, this match is gonna be extra given.
Neither of us worked it, who knows?
Extravagant, that's it.
They left at 11:30.
Holy crap.
Midday, yeah.
All good with me.
Yeah, both. I talked to both Mitchell and Keith who worked it, and they were both like, yeah, we left at 11:30. I was like, nice.
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 I'm shocked you didn't work at Miller, because usually it's... Only the Geek champion. Squad managers essentially by themselves all day with like the back office lead and everyone else closes PI.
Right.
That's weird.
Maybe they came
to the place to land, but what do I know?
Well, every single year that I've been at that store, it's been me by myself until 2 o'clock. 2 p.m., sometimes 3 p.m. And I sales lead the whole entire time.
Yeah, that's what Christina was doing up until like 3.
Yeah, then that's what you'd be, because you work 6 to 3.
Yeah. That wouldn't be bad. I wouldn't mind working 6 to 3.
So, like,
waking up at the 6 o'clock part would suck.
You gotta wake up way earlier than that. You have to be there at 6.
Yeah, I would leave my house at, like, 5 because I like to be early. But still, to leave at, like, 3? Whew.
No, I know. It would be so nice. And unfortunately, in those instances aren't times you can sleep. So you have to help with PI. Attention. Not PI. You have to help with that set.
Who needs sleep, all right? Let's do this.
I never slept in the morning anyways when I opened. Never. Never once. I was up present the whole time.
Yeah, sure you were. Is this before or after your naps in the back?
A little bit both.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Jesus, up top.
Oh, fuck me up the butthole.
Only you and me left.
You got bamboozled.
I got ganked.
I essentially raped this dude, but I don't know where he's at. Careful, there is a
blue Pathfinder.
A blue Pathfinder?
I don't know what that means.
Not a Pathfinder. Yeah, the dude, the Pathfinder. They were all down there.
Oh. They got me. This
was an inevitable outcome.
You're on your own, Walker.
No, I died.
No, he's dead.
Oh, you died. Never mind. Yeah.
That was stupid. I didn't look to where I was jumping into. That was my fault. You guys want to play one more of this or go to Call of Duty?
I don't care.
Yeah, I don't care either.
Do one more. Redeem okay. ourselves. Get our 300th victory royale.
Yeah.
For everyone who's watching, that's how many wins we have currently.
Yeah, we have so many wins, dude. It's not even funny.
We're about to break the record.
We beat Ninja 1v1. Each of us individually.
Come on!
I'm coming. Sorry, I'm dicking around.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to...
Oh.
My phone. I hate... Because when I put on my Twitch stream on my phone, like, I can start hearing it. And then it basically then will start looping. Myself hardcore. Am I in a game by myself? No, I'm not. Never mind. NVM.
N to the A to the M, yo.
Nick will be on in a second.
You'll be on in a second, yo. Get out of here.
There's a win out there waiting for us.
This match is gonna be extra. We're gonna extra.
When the hell is this goddamn battle pass supposed to watch?
I don't know, whatever feels like it.
Dude, fucking, Fortnite Man. They're releasing some good shit.
Fortnite Man?
Introducing your
champion. Is that like the new superhero? Fortnite Man.
It is.
Sitting
around doing nothing. Solo champion.
Hello, I am Fortnite Man.
Jump Master here. You think my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights?
Wanna go straight down?
This might be a good place to land.
YOLO.
What do I know?
We die with honor.
This is the best part.
No! I got lucky.
How'd you get lucky?
I almost like jumped in the wrong spot. Of course, no ducks.
Oh, that would have been bad. That would have been bad.
I just fell all the way down.
Nice. Right. Nice.
I got a Mozambique.
Be careful
because
there's
so.
Probably there's some guns here.
Let's check out R99 here.
Guns here.
Attention.
Pills here. First blood.
Kind of disappointed that there's like not 10,000 people running around for the fact that it was a blue arrow, and then on top of that, it's the most usually the busiest place to land.
You're the busiest place to land. Got him.
Got him.
Your mom's house. Your mom's house is the busiest place to land.
There she is.
Your mom's
house. Give me a. Give me a hot sec here. I am downloading an update.
Someone's gotta take out the new kid.
Internet. Energy my internet's been off for like the past like 3 days, and I finally came home and it was finally on. So I was like, hooray! So
yeah,
I just got done making dinner. Finally got done making dinner and everything. So I'm all situated now.
Making din-din.
Din-din, yes.
Luckily, it's not that big of an update, so it doesn't take
energy
that long.
Energy ammo here. Body
yeah.
Here.
Level it's more than halfway done already.
It's not a huge update.
Nah.
Oh, god damn it, I landed here because I thought I was gonna be jamming with people. There's no one here. Son of a bitch.
I don't know if anybody's ever told you, but you cry a lot, sir.
I do.
Has anyone found any armor?
Body shield here. Level one. There you go, right there.
Helmet here. Okay. Helmet and armor.
Mozambique here.
Nice. I'll switch out my EVA for that, or my G7.
They're both garbage.
Fine. I like a G7.
You work today?
Yeah. Fucking open at 6:30. Yeah, do the same thing tomorrow.
There you go. How many days do you have to open like that?
Let's see. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm off Thursday. I'll do it again Friday. I'll have Saturday and Sunday off. I don't know how that happened, but it happened.
Nice. I wouldn't complain.
Yeah. I don't know. What's his name? Suscek switches my schedule around a lot, so. Which I don't have a problem with it or anything. It's hard to keep track of, like, when am I gonna have, like, this day or that day. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one reason why I absolutely, like, one of the perks of my job, one of the few, is...
Oh, fuck, I fell.
The schedule that literally stays the same, no matter what.
Yeah. You know what, to be honest, though, I don't mind the jumping schedule. Because, like... I don't know. I'll get a day off, and then on that random day off, like, there's people actually doing something on that day off. So I'm like, oh, hey, I'm off too, so let's go out and do this, you know? Yeah, it's not the same thing. Yeah.
Because you might have someone random they want to chill with. They actually do have off then.
Yeah.
The 9 versus to 5 like things are pretty much a thing of the waste side, unless you're a back office lead.
I feel like it's good if... You're like a husband status thing, like you got kids and everything. That's good. You go home, help the kids with homework and shit, get them food, put them in bed and shit.
Almost be dead. Like, I she's dead. 10,000 times.
I got her.
I guess I'll eat dinner now, huh?
Here, I'll drop my heel.
Ow. I'm getting shot. I don't know who's shooting me. That person is.
Oh god, there's two of them.
Get him!
Fuck!
I was quick.
Oh, that's kawaii as fuck, yo.
Dude, I was in the middle of, like, my shield literally got done. I got shot and killed. I don't even understand how that makes sense. Whatevs. How much more does your update have, Nick?
Well, technically speaking, it says 60 minutes. Well, 59 minutes now.
There you go.
What?
It's 6.369 gigabytes out of 9.857 gigabytes. Right. It's almost there. So it's not going to mean like an hour. It'll probably be like 15 minutes.
It's almost there. Whoa.
Holy shit.
Almost downloaded.
I just realized what time it is too.
I just want
11:30.
To play my fucking game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus, boy. That was a big meal. Chicken cuts with bacon wrapped around it, macaroni and cheese with extra cheese thrown into it as well, and then tater tots!
Good day to take out some fools and be back in time for dinner.
Gotta have that cheese.
That was a good meal.
Yeah, it was. You missed it last night. I had a lot of fun last night. Like I said, my internet was out, so I couldn't like watch TV or anything. Well, like my family guy or anything like that, or couldn't play any video games. So I was like, fuck it. So I went in the kitchen. I was gonna make some hamburger helper, but I was out of hamburger. So I was like, all right, well, I got chicken, so I'll just use chicken. I started doing that. Yeah, chicken helper definitely. And then I realized I had a bottle of wine in there too, so I got drunk making a fucking chicken helper, watching Straight Outta Compton.
That's fucking
best night ever, man.
Compton.
That's amazing.
I don't know.
And
I kind of like my Sunday, getting drunk and doing a podcast.
Oh, yeah, okay. How did that go? Right
here. In an hour, you drank a whole six pack.
Oh, this is the best part.
Oh. I just had like 20 minutes, but all right.
What were you drinking?
What were you drinking though?
I was drinking Shock Top. I didn't eat anything like the entire day.
Oh.
Oh god! People!
Yeah. What
the
fuck is this? Log it into Facebook.
Lit.
What? Did Facebook update?
You updated.
Swipe right to like someone or swipe left to.
Come here, motherfucker.
Oh my god! Fucking Facebook.
Oh, fuck, I'm down. Shit.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
What is this? Got one here.
I'm out of ammo.
Right here, they're on the, right here, Miller.
Well, I'm out of ammo, so.
Punch him. Punch that bitch.
I'm trying. Where'd she go? Come here, bitch.
Oh, come shit. My bad, bitch. Alright.
So I just need seven more followers, and then I got 50.
Nice.
I gained some Sunday, and then I gained some today. That's pretty cool.
Okay, one more. One more so we can make it to the top two or three and lose.
Yeah.
That usually, goes.
We crack.
One day, when we win.
Dude, my Facebook stream is garbage, right?
Blurry?
No, it's just stuttering.
Yeah, Spectrum is like really dropping the ball the past couple of days. Like I told you, like my internet was out. I told Brandon about it. Well, Brandon was like, "Oh, well, my internet's fine." And the motherfucker lives like a block away from me. I'm like, "How is your internet on? My mine is off." Like, what do you mean? And I called them, and they're like, "Oh yeah, there's a whole outage in your area." I'm like, "No, there's not."
No, you're a liar. My next door neighbor has internet. What do you mean there's a whole block out? My neighbor has internet.
I'm able to connect to all these people's Wi-Fi's right now, man. What do you mean?
I just can't physically inside my house.
Yeah, they're like, well, we'll give you compensation for a couple days. You know, it was off. I was like, all right, well, how much is the compensation gonna be? They're like $6. I was like, all right. Fuck. I mean, granted, my total internet bill is only $59 or $50.
Yeah, that's not bad. That's awesome.
No, yeah, $6, and then like the when we had that windstorm shit, whatever, a couple weeks ago, they compensated for that time as well.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
So I have 16 people that liked my picture about going live, and how many people are watching me right now? Myself.
None.
He finally joined in, huh?
And one guy commented. He said, "I dislike Streamlabs." No, I dislike the Streamlabs OBS. So I had that on one of my screens. Like, we'll watch it and find out how good it is, and then you'll know.
I mean, it's kind of trash, to be honest with you, but okay.
So wait, how many views?
I mean, Xbox.
How many views you got right now?
Two. One is from my phone, okay. And one's from me watching on my computer.
Oh, man. Tonight sounds like a busy night.
That's pretty much how all my streams go, usually. It's just, I get the views from watching myself.
Yeah.
Hey, man, if you make all the counts.
Hey, man.
As long as Twitch doesn't find out. Someone got the party started.
Ow, son of a bitch. There's a dude under here with us. He's punching me. He hit me.
Hit you?
Yep.
Well, you hit him back.
I'm dead.
Grabbing the gun to stab you in the neck. I don't know why I just didn't grab a knife instead.
Oh, that was fucking embarrassing.
Get over here, you commie fuck.
I like how there's like literally like 1 gigabyte left to download for this update, and it's still saying like 20 minutes.
Walker, I was trying to save you, but I don't know where you are.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at. He's
where's that guy? Dipped.
Where's he at?
No, he's up there. I'm coming. He's
the
a
guy
fucking
is in the building next to us, James.
Got him.
Say that.
Got one.
One's a Gibraltar.
A Jibby?
A Jibster.
Jibby Jonga.
Miller, kill that guy underneath. Oh, right there, shit. Kill him. What a retard.
Got him.
Don't even look.
One's down here.
There's another one down there, yeah.
You guys are having all this fun. I'm staring at a blue screen right now.
Are you shooting?
Yeah, that's me. And they're all dead!
Oh,
hell yeah!
They were trash. I got fucking beat up by the Gibraltar. Back. Jesus. That's so embarrassing. Oh, man. I hate myself right now.
I had your back.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, buddy. I saw that. You really helped out there.
Hey, I saw one shot going after the fact.
Did you pick up Walker?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
The Gibraltar just runs right in with no care.
Yeah, he doesn't even give a shit.
It's like me. I can't bag him too much because I would do the same thing, so.
Yo, I killed like all of them with the P-2020.
I've seen that.
So they ain't got nothing. They're just trash garbo.
There's people running. Miller's not moving, so someone else is there.
Oh, fuck! Above us!
Two of them, they're jumping down.
Oh, fuck! Hi! Hey, buddy. I'll bet you.
That's me.
Got one!
Get him!
Ah, shit! All I have was my P-2020.
Good game.
Debatable.
Good game for me.
It was.
All step, 108 seconds left.
Word.
You guys want to quit this then and go in the wait for him, or you want to do one more?
Okay.
See y'all.
We'll do one more of this because the game has to, what is it, write itself or whatever it's called?
It has to download.
Yeah.
Or like install.
Installing. Installing update file. That was quick.
Rex,
I'm already. If you guys, do you guys didn't start it yet? Did you?
Yeah, we did. We can quit though.
Don't worry. Just go through it. It's alright.
Okay.
They all lead to the same place.
My install aid went super fast. It took like 2 seconds.
Usually, that's like the longest part.
Well, stop having shit internet then.
I can win this thing with one eye closed or both
eyes
closed.
I have phenomenal internet, but usually just in general.
For now, you do.
Yeah, I know, and I'm moving to a fucking place with nowhere near comparable internet. I'm so mad.
Big oofs.
I told Nicole, like, next time we move, it's fiber optics or nothing.
Oh, man,
you move for the internet.
Yep.
You
may miss me.
That's gonna be rough. If you, yeah, going from like really good internet to average internet.
See if we can get as lucky as we did last time.
Land here.
Follow the leader.
Everybody's going to the same place, FYI.
They're coming here to this one?
No, maybe not. I lied.
Well, good. Let them come. That means there's more people for me to kill.
Let them come.
Oh,
I'm being aimed at. Oh,
damn it!
Oh.
Downed an enemy.
Nice, he's right here. He fell down, Walker.
I don't even know where you guys are.
Here to save the day.
No, son of a bitch. Oh, now it rains at Conscious Man.
Mozambique. Not.
I got a quick kill, and that's all that matters. I killed him before the other guy killed me.
Gotta buff those stats, yo.
Heck yeah, man. They're down a teammate. That's all that matters.
For now.
Yeah, I know. Until he revives.
Come on, buddy.
So we hopping over to COD?
Yeah.
Alright. See you in a hot minute, Devil May Cry.
Alright, guys.
No.
Are you guys already out?
Yeah, we got wrecked.
Ooh.
So, I don't know if Call of Duty is going to be a thing.
Why?
Did you say the same? Hold on. Maybe if you close out of... Apex completely?
I'm at the copying update file.
So am I. Mine says 72%. 73. How did his go so quick?
Are you actually in the actual game, Nick?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm playing on Country Bin right now and it's fucking raining.
Hmm.
It's raining.
Oh, he fucking hit me. Yeah, it's they called it a contraband hurricane.
Hallelujah, it's raining men.
Weird. Hallelujah, it's raining men.
How far are you, Walker?
40%.
40%? I'm at 74%.
Are you in, James?
Yep, I'm in.
Well, you guys got you guys got updates?
Well, I mean, I did have my PS4 on earlier today. I was streaming some Hitman. So it probably installed during that. And also, you know, I have my system hardlined in to my Orbi system. So.
Yeah, that's sort of why my update started super late, though. Ah, suck balls.
Get the fuck out of here.
Pull my double trigger.
Bang, bang! Laws of four!
I might as well.
Whoop, whoop! That's the sound of the police.
Chitty chitty bang bang. Oh, what the f- This guy was camping. Camping like a little schoolgirl.
March 15th through 17th is the COD World Championships. Yo, we can still enter.
Jesus.
Is it really?
We can still enter the Call of Duty World League.
Hell yeah, man. You gotta qualify for it,
we
though.
Just, we just need to go to, we just need to go to Fort Worth, Texas.
Fuck yeah, man. Bring it in.
It's happening March 15th through 17th.
March 15th? That's too soon.
15th through 17th. We could do it.
Hey, it's before I leave, so let's make it happen. I'm on vacation right now, so.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why is this going like asshole?
Yeah, that's probably why.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
New blackout
Jesus
update.
Jesus Christ. I hate this fucking map.
Oh.
I'm on 78%, so I'm gonna go pee.
Okay. Here's new blackout updates. In blackout, spring is in the air, and with it, a number of updates. First up, hardcore blackout is now live.
Yes! Fuck yeah! Definitely.
Right. So muscle cars and SUVs from Hot Pursuit are in, minus the special intel gathering abilities. New weapon, the Firebreaker Purifier, it's a flamethrower, is in the game. And springtime is all around with bright blooming colors and dynamic green grass.
Nice.
Interesting.
That'd be why it's fucking raining a countryman right now.
That's cool. Hey, that's pretty cool.
Fucking god, I hate this map.
Quads hardcore blackout. That just sounds wrong.
These fucking lying ass bitches.
That's the sound of police.
Boop, boop.
Nut.
Oh man, Scott Peach 3 followed me on Twitter.
Nice. Nope, fuck that.
Twitch affiliate streamer. His location is turn on notifications.
Where do I go? It's a fucking maze in this place.
Fuck me, man.
Maybe later.
Oh, you already know.
Yeah, yeah. Bitch.
kind of go on a brief intermission stream. Give me 1 minute.
Whatever.
So me and my stream here for a minute are watching my previous clips. There you go. Let's see, boom, my first Apex win. Nice. Where I couldn't freak out because I was playing with a bunch of random people. Go, Simba, let's see what you got. Bah. It's one of my Kingdom Hearts clips. I'm playing as Simba. Did you guys watch the Aladdin trailer today? The live, the new, the it's fucking amazing. No, it looks phenomenal. No, No, you want to see this. It actually looks really good. Because it looks good, okay? The speculation of Will Smith actually, like literally, I think he's gonna be great now. After seeing this trailer. It's made by Tim Burton. Heh So I was hearing James twice. It was so weird. Because... You guys can start. I'll just join in when I'm done. Are we ever really here? Somebody clipped our podcast. Yeah, so it's just a random clip of us talking on our podcast. Yeah, that's funny. Nope, you're holding up your Yoshi that's made of yarn. Yeah, you're holding up your Yoshi, and you're explaining what it is. Going bowling. Bam, bitches. Oh, my first Apex clip. Wall punch, bitch. Oh my god. Yeah, it was the clip where we're playing the Hot Pursuit, and there was three mesh mines around me, and I drive the car into them and blow up. I was playing with both of you guys. You shoot. It shoots me in the back of the head. What the fuck clip was that? People clip some weird shit. I love these Kingdom Hearts clips. They're funny as shit. I miss that game. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, I did. I just haven't been playing it. There you go. It's 75%.
Not at all.
Is it worth it? Let me work it. Put your thing down, flip it, and reverse it.
It's your flippin' never been ya. It's your flippin' never been ya.
Does he got a big... Let me work it.
I'm scared.
I'm so scared right now.
You don't even know.
Guess I didn't join your game. That's cool. Thanks. Thanks, Carl.
Oh, yes, sir.
Licking on that butthole.
Join.
Yeah. Woohoo! Yeah, okay, yeah, I like it. Okay, I dig this. Alien style, alright.
Hold on.
I like this one. This one's nice. Yeah. What? Well, okay.
Woohoo! Yeah, okay. Okay, I dig this. Alien style, alright. I like this one. This one's nice.
That's stickers.
Why am I hearing you talk?
Why yeah, was like, hearing you
that
talk?
That was me. That was me. Calm down.
I was like, I hear myself talk over again. I was like, so confused.
I was like, so was it? Like, that is so weird.
Calm down, everybody.
It's like, what is going on?
I'm so scared. Ooh, I like that. That's dope.
Dead or Alive 6.
Don't.
Yeah.
Toad Jam and Earl.
I'm gonna buy $93 worth of DLC just so I could jerk off to it.
Don't forget Modern Warfare Remastered is free for the PlayStation.
Yeah,
what?
I added it to my library.
Yep.
Oh shit.
I don't know if anybody's ever tried playing the very first one, the Modern Warfare. It was like two years ago. I tried playing it, and like everybody was hacking on there. It was ridiculous.
I still have my copy of Modern Warfare 1 Special Edition on PC.
When that game came out, was it a PS1 or was it PS2? Or no, it would definitely would have been PS2 when it came out.
No, it was 360. 360.
It was a 360?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it came out, what, like 2006, 7? 7. 8? No, way later than that. 10?
What, Modern Warfare?
Yeah.
No, that was way before 2010. Or no.
Oh, wait, hold on, guys. You know, it's Wednesday, my dudes.
Yeah, it is.
Ah! I'm so confused.
You've never seen that meme?
Oh. Huh? With the goggles.
Or that vine. Yeah, the goggles guy.
It's Wednesday, my dudes.
Ah! I love that meme. I love that vine gif. No, I think that was pre-vine.
No, it was vine.
Oh, was it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like that, man.
That was definitely a vine.
He's a national treasure.
For this match, I'm just gonna run into everything.
Hey, I love it.
I'm not even gonna like stop and like you look around corners or anything. I'm just gonna keep running.
That bastard.
I wanna play some Fortnite, but I feel like it'll slow down my download.
Yeah, it will. Sorry to disappoint.
Call of Duty 4.
Nobody wants to play Fortnite.
Alright. I was wrong. Call of Duty 4 came out November 6, 2007.
2007? Wow.
Yeah.
Ooh, James almost shot you in the face, bro.
Yeah, that's fine.
Now, Fortnite has some pretty epic updates right now. It looks fun as shit.
You got some pretty epic updates.
Epic's got some pretty epic updates. See what I did there?
No. I don't, actually.
Epic Games Fortnite?
Please explain. Explain the joke.
Yeah, man. Fucking campers. Campers.
I got
campers.
One of them.
Hey, there you go.
Campy McCamp Camps.
That's a big one.
Oh,
right there.
God.
That's grade A. Nope zone. This whole area is a big old nope.
Hey, really?
I killed that guy somehow. I'll take it.
I just got blown up by a random fucking grenade.
I just got blown up.
Was it by a random grenade?
Stop yawning.
Still somebody's fucking care package.
My stomach's full.
Full of what?
I ate too much
full
food.
Of semen.
It is.
Oh, got him.
Got him.
Got him. Got him there. That's for damn sure. Yep. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Name didn't appear until later. I accidentally shot T.
Don't you hate that?
I didn't kill him, but I almost killed him. He could have been dead. Nick, I'm on your 6.
Today's the
Word.
First day of shooting for Jumanji.
What's now?
Okay, I saw that.
For what movie?
Jumanji 2. Today's the first day of shooting.
Why is my?
Oh.
I didn't even see the first one yet.
Well,
just told
technically
me I was kicked.
The third one.
Yeah, true. What are they doing, like, how do I want to say it? When they put the second one out, or technically the second one out, what are they just doing is, like, a rerun of the first one, or were they, like,
nope.
Continue it off?
It's a continuation.
Okay. Alright, well, then that's a lot better. Yeah. I thought they were just trying to fucking shit on fucking Robin Williams, but...
No, yeah, they actually make mention to him in the movie.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. They make mention to his character.
Nice.
Yep. Yeah, without going like in not without them like going too deep into his character or anything like that, they just made like a subtle mention about him, which was perfect.
Good shit.
So the game just told me I was kicked for team killing, but I'm still here.
Don't.
Oh god, it's a grenade that went right over my head.
And I killed his bitch ass too.
Fuck.
Everyone's posting about the Browns. Get your season tickets now before they're all sold out.
Hey.
They feel that this will be the first time the Browns tickets will be sold out in quite some time.
Why are the Browns going to get sold out?
Really?
Fucking shit, dude. Don't do that. Fucking asshole just jumping up here.
Odell Beckham Jr. from the New York Giants just got traded to the Browns.
Oh, did he?
Yep.
Wow. He's a football player, right?
Yeah.
He plays sport ball.
He does. And then Kareem Hunt, the Kansas City Chiefs, he got suspended last year for beating his wife, got suspended, got traded to the Browns. He got acquitted of the charges, so that's why he's playing again, but he was a phenomenal running back.
Hey man, if the glove doesn't fit, acquit. That's what I always say.
My body, tell me you're here. Little R. Kelly out there for...
I'm fighting for my motherfucking life! I saw a post on, I think it was like WAPO or something like that. They were like, don't make R. Kelly memes. They're not funny. I'm like, fuck you, they're funny. You know, it's funny. People still read you, WAPO.
Pete Davidson was on SNL. On set, well, he's on SNL. Yeah, but so they did a piece where he talked about still listening to R. Kelly music, and then he made reference to the Catholic Church. I get the actual quote. The Catholic Church, I guess, is demanding an apology from him.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you better not give him it. That's what I say. Don't give apologies, man. Stick to your guns. Unless you say something like incredibly racist.
Okay,
that's just bad form for everyone.
Let's see what we got here. Okay, so
or I guess if you're like Kevin Spacey.
Yeah.
Fucking dog.
So during the weekend update on SNL, Pete Davidson was like, so R. Kelly sex scandal, blah blah blah. He's like, and he said this guy's a monster and should be in jail forever. But if you support the Catholic Church, isn't that like the same thing as being an R. Kelly fan? I really don't see the difference. The only one is R. Kelly has significantly better music. And I guess they were pissed. Like the whole crowd was like, oh, because obviously all the shit going down inside the Catholic Church.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of shit going down in the Catholic Church.
Yeah, and they posted on an interview that they demand an immediate public apology on next week's SNL.
I'll be like, fuck you. Yep. Nah, nah, fam. I would make another joke at their expense. I'm glad I'm not Catholic anymore.
For the song Ignition will forever go down as an amazing song, no matter what happens.
Motherfucker.
The remix to Ignition, sorry.
How'd he get me again?
You were fucking kicked for multiple teammates, watch your fire. I got that message again.
Are you still in it though?
Yeah, I'm still in it. Still fucking playing.
Jesus.
Fucking
the game really doesn't like me. It's like they might have something against Italians or something.
Throw the S up in the air, James. Say fuck the system.
Fuck the system. Fuck the system.
The game kicked him twice, but he's still playing.
Allegedly kicked him.
Yeah. It must have been something with the updates.
Oh man, an update breaking a
game?
Come
on, bullshit.
Boy, howdy.
Oh man. Oh man, the captain's about to get it. Drum roll. 99%.
Whoa. Down to zero.
I'd be so fucking mad. Internet failed.
Or no, just your hard drive fucking dies.
My PlayStation resets. It comes back up. Unfortunately, unable to perform update. Please reset. Look, you dumb
bitch. Well, that kind of reminds me of my experience with Resident Evil 6 back in the day.
Oh,
where I get to like the end of the fucking game and I'm like, I hate this game, I just want it done.
Oh yeah.
So I could say that I beat another Resident Evil game. And then I get to the final part of it, of my Leon's story, which is what I did last. And it goes, there is something wrong with your save file, please uninstall then reinstall. And I laugh. I'm laughing like a crazy person because I'm like, good on you, Capcom, you got me. That was a funny April Fool's Day joke.
But inside you're screaming, fuck!
So I did it again. And again, I was like, that's a funny joke, Capcom, you could stop now. And then the third time happens, I'm like, fuck this game. I remember taking it out of my PlayStation 3 and flinging it like a frisbee across my living room.
Well, I'd be furious.
You up and running yet, Walker?
Yep, I'm loading it now, baby.
The only fucking good thing about that game is I got like every Resident Evil on my PS4 or on my PS3. It's the only good thing.
I am on now, baby.
Yeah, you're.
You guys want to play Hardcore Blackout?
Definitely.
Your mother is a Hardcore Blackout.
She is. Oh, got him!
Got he!
I'm gonna give you a Hardcore Blackout.
Are you still in a game, Nick, or no?
I got all of... I got... Jesus Lord, I got Miller and Spaghetti with me.
Okay.
Waiting for you.
Go over to Blackout and I'll join your...
That's what I'm doing.
Come on.
I did send you an invite.
Yeah, and I see it. My PlayStation's being an asshole.
Is that your PlayStation?
It is. That's my hard drive on the PlayStation and the fan. Going burn.
God, that sounds like my PlayStation.
Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn.
I took my PS4 over to Mitchell and Sarah's house to play VR. And boy, was that thing running loud. I was like, ooh, this thing's gonna like catch on fire or something. I gotta
open it up and like clean it because it's just being a dick. So loud.
Yeah, I guess I should do that sometime too. I just don't feel like it.
We are ready whenever you are, sir.
Okay.
So how do you ping shit?
So when we get in the actual like demo thing, I'll show you guys how to do it.
Okay. They must have added that after Apex Legends came out, because
yeah,
I don't remember that being a thing.
It wasn't.
Hardcore?
Oh, no, it's a brand new mode.
Oh, unless you... What's the new mode?
The hardcore mode.
Oh, I thought there was always hardcore.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he wasn't here for that. Yeah, hardcore blackout's now a thing. And then the muscle cars and police cruisers are back, but without the buffs, without the, like, the sensing ability stuff. Mm. That's just in regular blackout now.
What and are the then, other modes, Nick? Is it just blackout, hardcore blackout?
I think so. I believe so. I'm not entirely sure. Give me one second.
And then everything's like all springtime.
Hmm. Everything's all springy.
Why's your dude so fat?
Hey, he's very concerned about his weight, okay? He's very self-conscious. Don't talk to him like that. It's okay, Nick. I got your back.
Wait, what did I do? Why am I getting yelled at? I'm sorry.
I said, why's your dude fat?
Oh. Wait, I was a fucking police officer. That's why, bitch. I'm going to take your ass to the ground, right? Get ready. Yeah, unfortunately, Hardcore Blackout is all they got right now. They got Hard Pursuit and quads, just regular quads, but that's it.
I'm trying to pick this.
What are we doing here? I'm just sitting here.
Yeah, what are we doing?
Let's go, yeah, Nick. Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah,
I said I'm ready for you!
I was waiting for you guys! I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Don't lie.
No.
Liar.
Don't you fucking liar. Lie.
You son of a bitch, you liar.
Shut your whore mouth.
Okay.
Whores.
Whoop, whoop. God damn it, James. I got this song stuck in my head now.
I don't even know what song that is. I've never heard it. All I know is the whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.
It's a rap song of some sort.
Oh, shit. Hey,
I know. I'm a fan of the hip-hop. I listen to Gangster's Paradise.
There you go.
Okay.
I listen right. to Top Villain by Audio 2. Oh.
Alright, who wants some of this? Right, he's racked up to get some. Bong! Bong! Get off my fucking shit! It's my train!
Fuck this
my morning. Train!
You can't what? See any of your stuff.
Nope.
Nothing shows up at the bottom. Nothing shows
up. What's
up,
bitches? What's up, bro? What's up, man? You want some of this? You want some of this?
That's interesting.
Get off my train, bro! Get off my train!
Oh, ping something.
Get off my train!
Yes.
Yeah, how do you ping it?
Ping! Oh, you can't see your map either. You can't see your map, oh my god! Fuck it. This is right. This is fucking right.
If you press left on the directional pad, and it's the one at the very bottom.
Oh.
Oh, look at how pretty. Oh, wow, you can't
select
your blunder map.
Wow, look at the beautiful trees.
Look at how pretty it is, man. Like, springtime is great.
Let's go to Old Reliable. Holy shit, this is fucking weird.
Oh my god.
Did we jump yet?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, shit.
Can't see where? Any of us, Miller.
So wait, how the fuck do we know where the zone's collapsing?
You don't.
Oh my god.
You don't know.
Fucking oh my god. Oh, okay. Alright, I think I see Old Reliable. No, I don't. Oh my god.
I am making a mind fuck it up.
The trees mess it up.
Oh, I see it. I see it. I see Old Reliable.
Alright, a lot of people over at Array, BT dubs.
Dude, these trees
I'm way behind you guys.
Man, I have hardcore mystics. I was looking at the trees. That
jacked
me up.
Ow, man, hit already.
You got killed?
I'm getting shot at already.
Where are you at? Oh, you're down all the way down there.
Who the fuck shot at me?
Down in that area.
Ah! Hide in the house!
Yeah, run up here and there's no-
God damn it, I don't like this.
There's no one following you, Miller. You can come up here where we're at.
I don't like this at all.
Shot at me from somewhere.
0 out of 10 would not recommend.
This is insane.
Fuck this.
But yeah, if you hit
sorry,
left
James,
on the directional
pad-
Sorry,
James, I am loving this.
Unfortunately, we don't have a map, so you can't even see where it pinged.
Yeah!
the one good thing is, though, we can see each other, though.
Yeah.
So, that's a little bit of good news, I guess.
You gotta make sure you use perks. Having, squad link will be a good one in this.
Yeah.
Squad link, you can see us through the walls.
Squad?
Squad, do you?
Hey, can you, let me know, can you guys see
You're
this if you look?
I was your executioner. There are supplies here.
Oh, yeah, I do.
You see the blue?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So if you hit left on the directional pad and down,
there are supplies here.
Pings it. There's a lot of shooting going on. Is there any more guns anymore? Anywhere?
I'm loaded up. I need armor though.
I could use some help.
Oh, here, Miller.
Here, let's head up.
Now you just gotta hit L1. You can't see which one. Oh, that's shit because you can't see what you have equipped. So you physically have to go into your backpack and equip to like L1, R1. Wow, these visuals really changed.
It looks very pretty. Like,
it
the
does.
Game actually
it
looks,
does.
Looks really good now.
That's crazy good. The way the sun is, the clouds.
The grass? Yeah. They had a dynamic grass.
Look. Yeah, you can't see it, but oh, never mind.
The only bad thing is like I don't like not being able to see if the fucking circle's collapsing.
I know, right?
That's wild.
Book bag, yeah.
I didn't think it was gonna be like that identical to hardcore, but holy shit, it is.
It is. I figured it would just be. There's this building's open, by the way, guys. The house at the very top, the White House.
Yeah.
The White House.
There's some doors open.
I'm assuming you don't die the same because Miller didn't die immediately when he got shot at.
It's looking clear though.
Because in hardcore, you got shot, you died. Miller, how many times did you get shot, you think? Oh, right here, behind me. Oh.
I'm coming.
Where? I see him. He's in the house. Yellow house. Yep.
I did shoot him twice. He's outside of the house, going behind it, running down the hill.
Yep.
He's behind the tree. He can't see me. He's ducking, so I'm gonna run up on him and
shoot him. Yeah, I got
you
back, Miller.
I got a couple hits on him.
I got him. Her.
Nice.
Whatever.
Good nice. Shit.
Keep an eye for his teammates.
There we go.
Yeah, he has a book bag. You guys can take that.
Is there any heals in there?
No, he just had a shit ton of ammo.
God, where is that zone, sir?
He has some guns on him, too, if you guys need guns.
Yeah, I do. I need... Have we got any bandages they want to spare? Oh, never mind. I found a med pack.
Bird.
Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm getting shot!
Shoot! Got him! Got him! Down!
They're up on top of the hill.
Engaging.
I'm almost dead.
I'm coming.
Oh, he had a fucking ghillie suit!
James is down.
I'm down.
James is dead.
Oh, he's... Watch out, he's got a ghillie suit.
I don't know what that means. Sounds bad, though.
A suit that makes you, look...
I'm gonna flank behind him.
Camouflage, there we go. Net call.
Supply drop. There's two of them. Yep.
I'm gonna try to get around behind him.
Alright, I'm gonna try to keep him busy on me, alright?
One down. Yeah, they got me.
Damn,
fuck, you got me.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Yeah, not bad, guys.
I don't know how to feel about this.
That was, I'm guessing that guy.
Huge change.
I really don't know how to feel about this at all.
Want to do the normal one?
It's up to you guys. I'm down to do one more of these and just like really, you know, give it a chance of running start.
Yeah. Let's try it.
Like I said, I don't know how to feel about it, so yep. I haven't made a proper judgment. Fuck.
So far for me, like the one thing I don't like is not being able to see where the circle is closing or when it, like, you know, where it's at or anything.
Hey, I got a kill.
Nice.
Hey.
Zip, zoom. That's the sound of zip, zoom.
I don't like not having the access to being able to quickly switch between like your ammo, your health packs and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That sucks, but. You just gotta be quick in the settings, that's all I guess.
It's fucking.
Yeah.
Fucking thing fills me with anxiety, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at it, I'm like, where is our stuff at the bottom of this?
Yeah.
That's good, though, at least. That the killing part isn't where you get just one shot dead.
Yeah.
I guess that's a benefit. At the same time, it's. Why not add that if you add everything else from hardcore,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Even the playing field from the pros to, like, us normal people.
Look at that grass I'm crawling through. You can't see me. I'm in the grass.
Hey, Nick, you know those crates that we always find that we can never unlock?
Yeah.
So how you unlock those areas have zombies, you essentially have to kill every single zombie.
Holy shit.
Alright, so just tell me when you jump.
That... Oh, wow, that makes so much sense. You guys want to do construction? No, never mind.
Let's, in the corner here, straight ahead, there is, next to Hydro Dam in the corner, it's like the, there's like a bunch of houses. Let's go there.
Alright. Okay. You're talking about above Hydro Dam or,
above, let's
left or right?
Down. That's...
Left or right?
It's like the furthest left. Thing left.
Yeah, on our side of the river.
Yeah.
Alright.
There's like seven houses. River
side. We got a guy that dropped there too. We got two guys. Three. We should probably move over to the other side. Unless you guys really want to drop, let me know now. Because we're out of time.
You can turn.
Yeah, I'm turning too, I guess.
I'm going to go on to see the other side of Hydro Jam.
Oh, fuck! I deployed my parachute.
Me too.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it up on the hill. I guess I'm going to the dam.
Yeah, we're all in close proximity to each other, so.
Yeah, just keep in mind though, on the other side, there was a whole team that dropped there.
Yep.
How do we know where the fucking safe zone is?
Really?
Yeah. Five,
fuck, there's nothing in here.
Yeah, there's a gun right here.
There are supplies here.
Hank! You scared the shit out of me. I thought I was gonna. I knew you were right there too. I don't know why I tried to shoot at you.
Alright, hold on one second.
Miller.
I'm inside the dam. How do I ping something?
Damn.
Hit the left directional button.
Yeah.
And then using the right analog stick, you go down.
And then what?
Just let go.
Oh.
Who is that? The fuck is going
what?
On right now?
What's what?
I don't know. I hear there's a lot of bombs, though.
I don't know if those are, like, the power lines.
Where are all you guys? Oh, you're over there.
We're up
I'm
top.
Coming to you, Miller.
There's a little gun over here. You need a gun?
A little bit of gun.
I'm good. I'm good on guns for
a
moment.
A little bit of big gun.
Oh, fuck it. I'm definitely taking that. Somebody's fucking up this thing.
What up?
Hey, squad link.
Squad?
Squad deep.
Maybe we should get out of the building so we can see where the circle is. I feel like that's the sound.
There's flares. Hey, I'm looking out in the sky, there's fucking flares just, like, falling everywhere.
Yeah, I see that. I can see the... Because we're at the corner, and the zone hasn't started moving yet, so...
Say so.
Now
there's
it's
a Hades here.
You should probably start moving towards the center of the map at this point.
Can we jump off, Nick? You think we'll die?
You'll probably
die. Yeah,
we die.
Yeah. This ain't Apex, okay?
Well, no, because you jump off of the whatever tower.
Alright, if you do it. Alright.
Yeah,
right,
you do.
Fuck it.
You deploy your parachute. Jump off.
Yeah, this game got significantly.
How do you fucking deploy your. Oh, whatever.
Oh, you don't deploy your parachute, you just deploy your thingy. Sorry.
Yeah,
wingsuit.
You guys coming?
Yeah, we're down here.
Yeah, we come in. We come.
Supply drop inbound.
Oh. There's people here.
Is there?
Yep, I just got shot
we're
at.
We're here. Oh.
They're shooting from up above. Oh shit. Nice shot, dude. It's not even worth fucking trying to battle with them. They got to the high ground.
Dead silence in here.
There are supplies here.
I'm just gonna round up this little dirt road.
Yeah.
Move.
As I said, there's no point in trying to fucking battle these guys. You can barely see them, and they got the high ground on us, so... Look at that.
Fuck at that.
We got a house up here. I'm gonna stop in real quick and check it out.
Nobody's home.
Oh, but they got mesh bags. Oh. Oh, my inventory's full. They got grenades in here if you guys want to come snag those.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm trying to look at the zone by looking at, like, the edges over here. They're not. Yeah.
Oh, I can see it from our end. We're pretty close to it.
Get in the zone. Auto zone. Auto zone.
I tell you, man, this shit looks really fucking crisp.
Yeah, it does.
Stunning what a little bit of colors can do to make.
Anybody want a swordfish?
No.
I already got one.
Fuck you guys.
Nah, brah.
You can't even tell to see how many people are left.
No, that's what really sucks.
Dude, that fucking. Ooh.
Some people coming behind us. They're far away off, but they're heading our way.
Does this game tell you how many squad, like, when you're down to one
more
squad?
Oh, shit, Nick. I almost fucking popped you.
Oh,
you can't even see your fucking options?
No.
Damn, I can't even fucking equip. Oh, there we go.
No, you gotta go into the actual
options
menu.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, oh.
Yeah, that squad that was shooting at us is pursuing us.
Are they?
Yep.
Oh, is
there? All right. I don't know how far away they are, but...
Where are you guys? How'd you get
up there? How do you know that they're pursuing us, though?
Well, I've seen them. Yeah. I just don't know, in terms of actual distance. I'm not sure. They're coming this way, though, just very slowly. Miller saw them on a scope, and I saw one of the guys move.
Ah. I say, once you get to this bridge up here, we just cut across. Mm-hmm. I'm still looking. You got armor, Walker?
Travel to indicated safe zone.
I don't think any of us have armor.
There's the new gun in here.
Oh, the flamethrower?
That's what the, whatever that gun I just...
Yeah, it's a flamethrower.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, it's a flamethrower.
That. He put it down.
If you want to snag... Someone yeah, if you want to snag that, that's fine.
No, I'm snagging that flamethrower, yo.
Alright. I can't grab anything, I don't got a fuckbook bag. We got a barricade in here, somebody's able to come grab it.
Dumb.
There's someone shooting. Behind us.
Those are those flares.
No.
What
the fuck is that?
It's the flares.
Flares?
I don't know what it's about. I don't know.
Three planes came across and set down the flares. So
yeah,
I don't know what those are.
What the flares?
Did they set them where we are? Did they call in the planes?
Unless that's telling us.
Oh, down! Oh, I'm down! Shit. I'm down! I'm down!
Where were they?
Oh shit! What? Heads up! They're right here outside the wall, coming our way. Watch out there, Walker.
Ah, fuck! I'm down. One coming up on the side. Front side of the building.
And I'm down.
Watch out behind you.
Supply drop inbound.
I got a flamethrower. I'm ready to burn these motherfuckers.
Straight up.
Firing them.
I downed two of them.
So there's one hiding behind this building.
I see him. He's right behind
Miller,
you.
Get, yeah. Miller, get...
Come up here, Miller.
Miller, give safety.
Fuck. Yeah, he's right. Right in front of you.
Fuck, shit. Man. Come on.
Who's alive?
Oh shit. Miller or Walker?
Where the hell are you?
We're all just huddled here. Easy pickings.
He's coming. He's coming for you. He just came around the back end.
I'm dead. I bled out. Chris Dragon 1222 killed me.
I'm dead.
Foxy at? Oh, he's right there. Miller, come back here.
Oh, I'm trying to do something.
Wow, was that a terrible shot?
Oh. Yeah, it was.
Hey, we placed 11th.
There we go.
Boy, howdy. That is a interesting game mode.
That guy fucking shot me once in the face. I didn't have any armor either, so that didn't help.
Yeah, I didn't have. No, I don't think any of us had armor.
No, I don't think any of us did.
I was looking for it, couldn't find it anywhere.
TB 100% H. Maybe they don't have armor in this mode.
I don't know. I think that guy looked like he had armor.
Hold on, guys, I got a loot box. Hold on.
How do you get to the loot box? I've gotten a couple of those. I don't even know how to get it.
On the bottom left of the screen where it says Operation Grand Heist.
Yeah.
It's all yours.
Click on that. And then press R1 to go to your reserves. So then you can open up your loot box.
You here for your.
I got. War paint. For Seraph.
Can't wait till I give this legal enough. I had no idea. Ooh. I had any of those.
Haha! Fuck yes.
Oh, you look confused.
What?
Oh, hang on a second. You're about to see some epicness here.
I have 9 reserve cases.
Nice!
Add 5.
You can make a channel, make a YouTube channel out of it.
I don't know what it does. Does it give me anything good?
Yeah, well, it gives you something. Stickers or costumes or.
Is it to give me anything that's gonna help me in the game?
Nope.
No.
Oh, well, what the hell am I doing?
Solely cosmetics. I'm waiting for the epicness, Walker.
How the fuck do you select these guys?
You click on them.
I did.
That seemed pointless.
How do you change your character?
What's up?
It doesn't let me change my character.
Yeah, you just you go over to the character, you select them. Oh, didn't want that character.
How do you select them?
Press X.
You're supposed to hit X, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't let me.
Where are you at? Are you on Blackout?
Yeah, I'm inside Blackout.
Well, yeah, the Blackout menu on there.
Yeah, Blackout, Zombies, and Multiplayer.
Yeah. Yeah, click on either Zombies or Multiplayer. And then you can change the character.
Oh, it's not letting me, change him.
There's a new character?
I got one.
New to me, Reaper?
Oh, yeah, you have to, like, get the season pass or something like that. He's from Black Ops 3.
Oh, nice. Fuck yeah.
People liked him, maybe?
Hang on. I don't know why it's being stupid.
Being stupid? You're being stupid.
Yeah, you're being stupid, yo.
You're a stupid person.
I am.
Stupid, though.
I didn't... No, cancel.
Hang on. Oh.
Estúpido.
I am stupid. Here, add me to the game.
Where is? I am stupid. Here, add me to the game.
Dick. Yeah, here we go.
Jason,
bam, there we go.
Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Hey, look at you.
Oh. Did you get that out of the reserve?
Yeah.
The loot box? Nice.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, give me 1 second. I'm just opening up my last bit.
I'm going to go back to my
Checking my characters.
Checking your cock?
My characters.
My cockers. I have 70 paint cans. Oh shit, I forgot. I didn't.
That's even a lot of realize.
Paint cans. Shit.
Oh, they won't crash. Personalize him.
Ooh.
I feel like that guy stands out a little bit.
You stand out a little bit.
Ho ho ho.
When you work in the corner.
Oh, you know it. What is Schroeder just chatting about? Nothing, because the stream is over. What was he playing?
Boys and girls.
Ark, probably.
Welcome to Splash Screen Game.
CH1, a hero is born.
Tonight.
It's a role-playing game.
We are going to be beginning a new adventure.
Do you like me my role-playing games?
Oh, okay. Okay, Walker, I see you.
That's been causing some mischief.
Sorry, I was busy doing some shit.
Zebra through this place or something. Look at
we don't want to know what you're doing.
What's up, girls?
Yeah.
Wow, would you look
keep
at
it to yourself.
I used to be a dancer like that. What?
Check out a bed.
Oh.
Oh, Sapphire.
I mean, I'll start de-roving right now, buddy. Right.
Listen, man, do you think I should be a part of the cool kids and put like some tape or like a band-aid over my laptop webcam?
You should.
Feel like some cool kids.
Play on
PS4. One of those bros.
Yeah, I don't want to get hacked.
We should play. We should what is it called? It's a game on Steam. It's a free playing game. It's like, I think it's like live chat or something. It's like a sim game. I think that's what it is.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, me neither.
Ooh, did you just imagine this in like a fever dream?
I think I did. Oh, man, what the fuck is it called? Live chat? Live?
I had VR chat?
Yeah, VR chat. There you go.
Oh, no.
What's that?
No.
That sounds like fun.
That place is like 4chan, but in game form. So it's the cesspool of the internet.
Essentially, it's like, do you ever see those things where like those videos of people like,
do you know David Way?
They find like a dating thing online, but it's like they're talking over the internet like with characters and shit.
Yes.
Essentially, that's what it is.
Yes.
Do you want to hear?
Do they have virtual sex?
I mean, you could find games that have that.
Yes.
Yeah, I saw the trailer for it, and this guy took this chick on a date. It is the funniest fucking thing ever.
So do you want to have tens of tiny Knuckles the Echidna from Sonic the Hedgehog going, do you know the way? Do you know the way? My queen. Or do you want to see little anime girls go, hey, how's it going?
I would say the little anime girls. You go walk up to them, think it's a girl. What's up, bro?
Yeah, it's like a girl that, like an anime girl that looks like 4, and it's just, hey, what's up?
You're like, oh, hi. Yo, how you doing, man? You want to hang out tonight? Like, no, I'm good, bro. I seen that because it's free. It's a VR chat, and it's free on Steam. And if you have an Oculus, like James has, you actually
can... I don't have an Oculus.
No, you don't. You have the PlayStation VR, never mind.
Yeah, I do.
But if you have the Oculus, you actually can interact, and you can, like, eat food, drink, go bowling.
Well, you could do that, too, with just the mouse and keyboard. It's a lot harder, though.
Oh, I bet it's fucking difficult as shit. But, yeah, they're making a joke, because they go to this restaurant, and, like, every 2 seconds, the guy is just funny. I'll have to send it to you guys. They were like, I think we're in some kind of, like, Chinese workshop, because these kids look like they're, like, 5 years old. And, this little girl, this school, this animated character, keeps coming up to these guys asking how their food is. And he was like, it'd be fucking better if I actually could try it. Would you leave me the fuck alone? Get away from me.
What are we playing here?
Same thing.
Oh, hit your center button. Hit your center button.
Oh, no, you changed it.
Hey!
Yeah.
We can see shit again.
Where you guys gonna go? Oh, shit, I jumped. The wrong button.
Oh, fuck it, I'm jumping too,
guys. We're going to turbine. We're going to turbine.
I hit the wrong button.
I can't mark it. It won't fucking mark, whatever.
Where are you going?
Turbine.
Going here.
Everybody's going to a different place.
Nick's just traveling sideways. That's why his arrow's the wrong direction again.
He's drifting in the air. Yo.
I am definitely drifting in the air.
Multi-track drift.
Damn it.
Oh, we got people dropping over here, boys.
Alright, I'll land on their head.
Oh, we need
just... That was quick.
Get him.
I definitely fucked up my drop.
Oh, hey, buddy, I was punching you earlier.
Coming, boys.
Getting hit.
Yeah, mama. Joking.
Oh god, he's got a gun!
Sorry, I got a pistol.
Ow! Ow!
Fuck. What the fuck, Walker?
I said I was coming.
He came in behind me. I got killed.
Beep, motherfuckers.
Supply drop is coming. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Mark, are you drunk or something?
You ain't hit me with no mesh mine, bitch. Fuck out of here with that.
Responding.
They're in there.
Alright, well.
Let me grab this car.
Wait, Spaghetti and Miller, did they both die?
Yeah bro.
RIP you guys. We'll avenge your deaths eventually.
No, they're responding.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. What mode did you pick?
I see him.
I'm right here, guys.
Hold on. Don't follow yet. Ah, oh, damn, I tried to catch you in my car.
You try to do some, like, triple X shit.
Try to, get in the car while it's moving.
I tried to land on your car.
Oh, man, you already landed. Are we getting shot at by somebody, or is that you?
Shit. We're getting was that you shooting me?
No, that was Miller.
I wasn't me. I wasn't shooting anybody.
The zone's collapsing.
I'm getting shot.
Wait, I'm in here. Don't leave me. Wait. Come back. Whoa.
Someone is shooting at us.
That was me.
Yeah, somebody. Somebody is shooting, man.
With a pistol.
My god, this was a mistake.
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Doing a little wall grinding, man. I missed the Tony Hawk.
This is what happens when you guys yell a guy with a party shirt drive the car.
Listen.
You're hopped white up on so nose. Much cocaine.
I don't
right
know.
Dude, he's so much.
Oh, I fell off again. Supply drop it's okay, guys. I'm catching up.
Hey, we got guys right directly behind us.
Okay, if I see him. And behind us. Oh god, everywhere.
Oh my god, yeah.
So
going to war.
I'm out.
Going to war.
I don't know if you've ever actually ridden with Walker in real life, but this
fuck
is about
fucking shit,
life.
I'm dead.
What the fuck?
I'm right next to you guys. You were on the
top. Stay on him, Walker.
Killed one.
Ow!
Guys, my bag is on the car.
I'm dead. Underneath the car.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, one guy's spitting out blood because I. Two guys are spitting out blood because I hit him.
Oh, that's you're driving. You're here. You try to like run him over. I'm sitting there trying to shoot him with a pistol. Fucking James and Walt Miller are both dead.
That was good.
Jesus. Holy heck.
Oh, I love this mode.
Yeah. That was fucking amazing.
Yeah, I'm never getting in a car with you again.
Right?
Hey, I will say that wall grind was pretty epic.
Shit.
Oh, I should have caught that shit.
Just a recap real quick. I did hear Miller say that if you ever ride in a car with you in real life, that's how you really drive. Is that true?
Let's just say yeah. I like to stare with my knee a lot.
It's scary. He's not only steering with his knee, he's looking at his phone texting. He's probably jerking off at the same time.
It's very true.
Dude, me, Fladry, Doug, and Dale Wall went down to Florida. Doug was driving and was literally doing that as we're doing like 80 miles an hour fucking on the highway. I genuinely thought that we were going to die.
The funny thing about the Coke reference, this guy has white, his nose is white.
I know, that's why I said it.
Yeah, he's probably on so much coke. I mean, look at that shirt. Look at that Saved by the Bell splash screen shirt.
I like it.
Come on, guys. You want to go for a ride?
Bam, bam.
You guys like to party?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Let's go. He's a 1980s businessman. He probably has a cell phone. And a pager. Both. That's how successful
Thank
he is.
Thank you, Rhoda, for the follow. I mean, not for the follow, for the host. There you go. I couldn't think of the word.
There you go. Words, they're hard.
Words hurt.
It doesn't tell me because I think he's auto-hosting me, so I can't tell.
How do you clip it? Okay, all right.
All right.
Give me 1 second. Okay.
I'm deleting this overlay at the bottom of my screen because it doesn't update correctly, so delete.
What overlay?
It was the follow, it was the path to 50, whatever. Because on there I have 30, I actually have 31 people because it doesn't account for people who follow me when I'm not live.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I just deleted it.
So just always be streaming.
Pretty much.
Never not stream.
So I forgot to cancel my Magic 8-Ball. And it charged me.
Oh, God. Why doesn't that surprise me?
Oh, yeah, I know,
he
right?
forgot. This, just so you know, I'm throwing up air quotes as I say it.
Yeah, he super forgot.
I did. Because I was wondering, I was like, why do I still have my Magic 8-Ball? But all the other stuff I got disappeared. I'm like, oh, yes, I forgot to cancel my Magic 8-Ball.
Yeah, goof.
So now I have it until March 28th. So make sure we utilize it, people. Myself and whoever else is watching the third person.
It's whom?
Whom?
Whomever.
Yeah.
Whomst. Whom. Ever.
Whomst.
It's just I have two people watching. One's me. I don't know who the other one is, so. Whoever you are, I'm sorry.
So I have people on here that I've never seen before. I have a Fat Man Lag. I had a couple people that I don't know. But did they follow the stream? No.
Yes. Hey, chick. Why didn't you do the chick? The big boobs.
Eh.
The what?
There's a chick in plain clothes.
Is there?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Nice. Where you guys want to go?
Up your butt around the corner.
Let's go here. Right below estates. Let's drop.
Go. Serpentine.
Right below estates.
You know, this fucking works perfectly, because I'm just gonna give up.
Where are you going? So
yeah, really.
There's houses.
He's going, like, way over here.
Bro, I am, like, not
definitely
even
not making that.
I'm in, like, a different time zone than you.
I'm fucking making
yeah,
it,
really.
So y'all can eat it.
Yeah, James is cruising.
Yeah, boy.
How the fuck did you guys manage to pull that off?
I'm a master at flying.
Well, I didn't quite make it, but James made it all the way.
Yeah, it did.
I don't know where you are, Nick. I think you're by me.
I might be. I'm just trying to find a gun right now, because we really...
No, oh, yeah, I don't have it.
I had a pistol, so I was able to find.
Pistole.
I got a shotgun, so if anybody comes up close...
Done.
Fuck them up. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
I got a gun. First time?
I got the mesh mines I can throw at people if they try to kill me.
Circle collapse imminent. Yeah. Get to safety.
Bam!
I got some 3x scopes if anyone needs any kind of 3x scopes.
There you go. I got a barricade that I can't carry.
That's what I wanted.
I got a sensory dart.
There are supplies here.
Weren't you the bee's knees?
I hear someone driving by me.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh. Alright then.
Yeah!
Was that necessary? Ooh. I think not.
What the hell was that?
I threw a dart of the sensory.
Alright, Miller, follow me. They got a car right up here.
Who is they?
I got a car.
I don't get the cars.
You got a
hey, don't worry, I could drive. I could drive somewhat.
What do you have, James?
A cap 45.
Woo! That was the wrong button.
What the fuck did you do?
I just threw a grenade.
Yeah, I got a new pistol.
Ow, that hurt.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
5-5-6. Another 3x scope, man. Once you guys
okay,
get
Nick,
here.
I'm coming down.
What you
all right, I'm right outside.
A scope. We got tons of scopes in here.
I got good old paranoia, but I got no fucking way to equip it. I lied. I'm equipped in it now.
Call. Supply drop incoming.
You're equipped in it.
Supply drop inbound.
I got a 2x scope. I got a sniper in here.
Yo, there's like 17 3x scopes here. Incoming. So.
Jesus.
Get rid of that. Please. Get rid of that stupid 2x scope.
All right. Well, me and Miller are on our way if we don't get shot at.
Supply drop inbound.
There's an actual sniper right here, James.
Yeah. Look at this. Here, Walker.
Ooh. If nobody, if you guys don't take that sniper, huh. I'm gonna come for that.
Oh, it's a fully auto pistol.
I hear shooting.
There's supplies.
That was me.
Yep.
Oh.
I marked it, Nick.
I was trying out a new gun.
The new someone grabbed these
found
mesh
something
mines.
You might need.
Supply drop inbound.
Where's all right? Where's our sniper at?
Other building.
Right here.
Other building.
Yeah, there's another one.
There's another sniper.
That was my sensory dart. There is that the cap 45, the thing that James has. It's in this thing in here.
There are supplies here.
It's a fully auto pistol.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I already looted this place. Someone already looted the place.
Oh no! What's that thing?
What?
I don't know. I'm talking to myself.
Which way to go? Let's go.
I do have a car.
Right here.
Yeah, I don't trust you either, Nick.
What?
When you almost killed me last time by driving off the dam.
That is true.
Come on, that was fun for both of us, alright?
No!
Alright, it was fun for one of us at least.
I beg to differ!
Further collapse expected. There's a bunch of good stuff in here right here. I got a sensory darts and there's also a vehicle here.
Your vehicle here.
Oh, that's Nick, never mind. There's a barricade, barbed wire, I mean.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
You're a barbed wire barricade.
He's a barbed wire.
About time I got a fucking backpack.
Oh, you almost didn't make that. I seen that.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna make it, bro.
Supply drop in. I don't know. You don't look like
Spider-Man. If anybody finds armor, let me know.
Sit rep. I found armor. Imminent. But I'm currently wearing it.
I have armor plate.
Man, gas here is only 36 cents a gallon.
No way!
Oh my god!
Nick, hit the right trigger.
Oh, right trigger?
Yeah, press the button.
Oh, the radio?
Is it playing music?
Yeah.
You guys can go fuck yourselves. I'm not kidding.
Here. Oh, there's a cop.
There's a cop coming.
Right here?
Oh, right here.
Get him!
Keep going. Turn around. He's in front of you.
Oh, he's all right.
I'm gonna get James.
Whoa!
Oh, James, he hears radio too.
Oh, he moved. Killed him. Bitches!
Nice.
There is a blue beacon in here. I mean, a green beacon.
There is a beacon.
Get away! It's mine! Open it! Where's it at?
I'm about to steal Walker's car and just go bleep!
Supply drop inbound.
Where the hell was it?
Yeah, I got armor.
Did you find it?
Oh, I found it! Definitely up on the roof.
Next!
Ooh, what is that? Oh, there's some stuff in here, guys.
How the fuck did you get up there?
Here, I'll show you.
Further collapse expected.
Travel. Yeah, I'm just sitting outside blast.
Yeah, you have to get up on the roof and jump down. Oh, hi.
Hey, let you guys know.
There's a sniper rifle in here, like a good sniper rifle.
Let me come and get it.
Oh, it's the Paladin. It's the fully equipped.
Oh, let me get that shit. And we gotta hurry up too, because we got 50 seconds before that fucking circle collapses. Where's it at?
Climb up on the roof. Or climb up over here. One of the two. I climbed up on the roof. Supply drop
incoming. Oh, it's down here?
Yeah, right here.
Yep.
Inside this crate?
Yep.
Go.
Let's see what our bro had. Oh shit, I don't want fucking. Get away from there. I want my ammo.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent.
Someone grab
13 seconds.
Someone grab this trauma kit.
I'll grab it. Oh. I don't have a backpack.
I'm
in here with you there, Nick.
Alright, word. If these guys don't hurry the fuck up, we're just gonna leave them.
Net call. Supply drop in.
Where's my music?
Yeah!
That's some 70s shit right there.
Phil's right for the kind of car that we're driving.
Supply drop inbound. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
I'm looking for green.
We're driving in circles, people.
Look around for green.
I'm just trying to follow fucking this guy.
Don't do that. Bad move.
I'm gonna shoot his ass.
You guys see any green beacons anywhere?
Nope.
Not right now. We're like in a lot of tree coverage, so it's kind of hard.
I see one dead ahead.
Yeah. Oh, that's. Yeah.
That's on the other side of the water.
We can drive through the water.
I don't think we can. I think you're just glitching.
Yeah, I think that was because that was the day that you were in the. It said you were here, but you really weren't.
Yeah.
We just drove
over there's a helicopter! Let's take the helicopter.
Can you?
Yeah! Let's go!
Shit.
Let's go!
Dude,
it's a police helicopter.
Roll out, squad!
And I got a fucking sniper too, man.
I got a sniper too!
Let's fucking go.
Well, kind of.
Somebody's getting fucked up.
Oh, who's in the passenger seat with... Who's in
me.
The, you?
Okay, yeah.
So how do you go up?
Oh my god, we're gonna fucking die.
We're getting shot at, get out.
We're getting shot at. Oh, you just left us here.
What the fuck?
I said get out, you're getting shot at.
Oh, we should have stayed in the cars, man. I'm going back to the car.
Here, stop. Miller, I got you.
I stopped.
Major instability detected. Be back to safe zone.
Oh, they're right across the street from us? Pretty
Let's
sure they
get
saw
the fuck
us
out
now.
Of here.
Yep, I'm down.
Yep.
Where the hell are they?
Right across 1300. Right, literally right here. Like in the forest.
Nope. I'm fucking just drove my car into the water.
Got one down. Oh, and I'm getting shot. Fuck.
And I'm down.
Where are they at? Where are they at?
Inside this
they
building.
Are right there.
I'm down. I'm dead.
Walker,
also,
come towards me.
Sniping across the way. They're inside that building, Nick.
Circle collapse imminent.
Alright.
I'm redeploying.
12 seconds, Nick.
Yeah.
Run away, run away. No, don't get me, run away.
I got you, bro, I got you. We're gonna get in a car, we're gonna fucking take off.
Okay,
let's go.
Here. Let's grab my car. Go.
I drove mine into the water, go. So.
Drop it.
Be careful because there's a dude that was sniping over here. Right. I just half pinged it.
Alright.
I'm gonna drop right on top of you guys.
Wow, right, just keep going. We got fucking sniped in the
fuck!
Asshole.
Yeah, me and Walker are down.
Wow, that guy was a fucking sniping master.
Oh, fucking
yeah.
Shit! I'm dead. I fucking got right off the bat.
How long?
Dude, that guy had a fucking...
Redeploy unavailable? God
yep.
Damn it.
It's all you, Miller.
It's all you.
Damn it.
Hide. Hide in the
bush. That guy had a fucking paladin. He was a fucking
ow, ow, ow.
Oh,
I tried
God.
To hide.
Oh, God.
Ew.
Dude, that guy with the paladin was a fucking sniping
yeah.
boss.
Yeah. So, quick question. What the hell happened with the helicopter?
It was getting shot at.
We let
by
Walker
squad.
Fly it, that's why.
Well, like, why did we go up in the air, though? Like, why were we, like, we're, like, drifting across the ground?
Well, yeah, that didn't help, too, but yeah,
we...
that team shot.
our biggest problem was Walker flying.
It was true.
Oh, my God. Walker, you're disbanded from driving all vehicles.
Yeah, that team that team was shooting at it too.
Alright, unfortunately for me this is gonna have to be my last one because it is already 1:06 and I do have to open.
No worries.
Oh please, you gotta be there at 10.
It's early. I mean, 6 o'clock is like a
you can sleep when you're dead, man. Come on.
I sleep when I'm dead. That's my saying, first of all. My saying that I'm a hypocrite about. I don't like waking up in the morning.
Oh, I need my sleep. I need my 8 hours of beauty rest.
Yeah, exactly.
I need my 8 hours and then at least a 2-hour nap in between.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Someone told me the other day, yesterday, they're like, man, you look like shit. I'm like, yeah, I do. And they're like, why? And I go, well, when you live off of cigarettes, energy drinks, and like 2 hours of sleep a night, you kind of look like this.
I love it.
Bam. Bam. That's a lie. I probably get like 4 hours.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know who is it.
So, I had a really weird dream last night. During, like, my initial half hour of sleep and then waking up. I dreamt that I was Claire Redfield from Resident Evil 2 in the Raccoon City Police Department. And all I did during the whole zombie apocalypse was just sleep and watch TV.
That's funny. You guys want to go to Newtown?
Sure.
I don't know. Can these babies handle it?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm about to get rid of this fucking stream.
Are you
streaming? Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. No, my trail that it's giving out, it's really gay.
Oh, what is it? Sparkles? For the hearts?
Yeah, it's the hearts.
Yeah, that's what I have.
Mine's, flower petals.
How are you guys making it to fucking Newtown?
So
I don't get this.
So when you deploy, you want to go down, and on your thing, it'll have three. When it gets up to three bars, then you want to level out, because when it goes three bars, you're at the max speed you can go.
Supply drop incoming.
I'm just playing by myself.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm like nowhere near fucking Newtown.
Don't worry, like Walker, I'm with you. I'm heading down into the bunker.
I did get myself a sniper though.
Nice.
You guys can make it over here. There's no one here, so there's gonna be a lot of shit.
A lot of good shit. The good shit, yo.
Peekaboo.
Hi. Hello.
Shalom.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Something in Nuketown beeping at us.
Probably is. Watching Nuke fucking go off and we all die.
That'd be some shit.
I would cry laughing. I would have to stop.
There's a green smoke ahead. What is that? Supply drop?
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not gonna run all the way the
what
fuck over
this?
There just to have to run back.
What is that?
Where are you?
Oh my god, I got some stuff! Is this a fucking bag of money?
It is!
Oh my god!
The bag of money.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of I'm gonna beat the shit out of someone with this. I swear to god.
It's a bag of money you can beat people with.
Yeah, it was in this! There's in this cauldron with like 20 paint cans.
Oh, that's amazing.
Miller, what did you find?
I think the zone's actually gonna collapse this way, Miller.
Yeah, I see that.
There was a bunch of guns and shit in there.
So I got my close range. I got my close range, and then I got my range
weapon.
A fucking
bag of money.
Yeah, I got my fucking bag of money. Yo, I'm just gonna hide somewhere and just beat someone with this.
Dude, that's
just gonna camp.
Amazing.
Miller, circle collapse imminent. Miller, we're just staying on top of this roof until they get over to us.
No, man, we ain't moving.
You guys get.
Shoot.
No,
I'm just gonna hide back here in the corner.
Walker, do you have a backpack?
I am dead center in the circle.
Level 2 armor right here.
There are supplies here.
I'll just cover in case anybody comes up the ladder.
Net call. Supply drop incoming. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
That's
nice.
The exit.
I'll keep a weather eye out.
I think we already looted most of the stuff all the way. Just making sure. Yeah, we did.
Walker. How much healing items do you have?
I got a shit ton.
Here, I want to beat the shit out of you with this money bag.
Popo's coming.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Holy shit!
It's a one hit down.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's fucking amazing.
Hey, Walker, you're almost dead.
I got smacked in the face with a bag of money and it killed me. Oh, that's great.
That's some shit.
Oh, that is amazing. I should have clipped that. I'm gonna go back and definitely clip that. Oh my god, that is phenomenal.
Me too. My god.
Who would have fucking thought?
It's the best game. Fuck Apex. Fuck Apex. Fuck Tetris 99.
This game's got fucking a bag of money you can beat people with and it downs them immediately.
That's some shit.
Oh my god, Walker.
Supply drop inbound.
Let's drive by some fools. I'll beat them with my money. Fuck you, stop sign!
Oh, that's the greatest thing ever.
Hey, guys. Hey, we're up here, so FYI, just if you need to know.
Oh my god, that is absolutely amazing.
Supply drop incoming.
There's somebody next to us.
Next to us?
Yeah.
Sit rep.
Where?
Collapse
Walker's
imminent.
Over there.
Get the vehicle.
Yeah, they just.
Walker, are you guys?
Yeah, we're right here.
Oh, okay,
here.
All right.
I was like, "What do you mean? I'm in the vehicle." Like.
Well, Well, I'm watching out because we literally, we had somebody like dropped a fucking police car right next to us, and they like spawned right next to us and fucking took off. They even know that we're on the roof.
There's a sniper down here.
Holy shit.
Hey, James.
Let's see this fucking money bags you got. Holy shit.
Get away! Get back!
Get back! Alright, back up, man.
Hold on, let me equip this.
There's people fighting super close.
Let's stay here for the long haul, boys.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'll cover the door or the ladder.
Supply drop incoming.
Alright. I got a high power fucking sniper, so.
Right across. Hit him.
Where?
81. Hit him twice, downed him.
Yeah, we're hiding on the roof, so.
Hey, where the fuck are you at, Walker?
He's on the pizzeria.
Pasta pizza. Ah, fuck behind us! No, my money bag!
I killed
fuck!
Him.
Come on!
Where is this person?
Behind
he's
you!
He's right above you, right above you.
Above
careful.
Me?
Yep.
Above me? Where?
Drop inbound.
Right on, don't worry about it, he's probably down.
He's up there with Miller.
No. Wow, you gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Fuck that guy. How did he get up on the ladder?
Get down.
Get that fuck. No, my money bag!
Further collapse expected. Travel to end.
He's stealing all of our shit right now.
Walker, 55 seconds.
Kill him, he's right there!
This gun doesn't have enough ammo.
This one guy took us all out. Fuck that guy.
Bet he stole my fucking money bag. I'm upset.
Where the fuck did that guy even come from?
Probably the building over.
I never even saw him.
No, not at all.
I didn't either. He got me from behind. I was dicking around with my money bag.
That's
funny. My sack o' money.
The sack o' money. Alright. I do have to get off.
Word.
No.
You have a good night, sir.
Yeah, you guys as well. Keep fighting hard. Beat people down with those money bags. I will catch you guys on another night.
Have a good night.
Peace.
See ya.
Alright.
You guys want to keep playing, you two, or no?
I'm down for a little while.
Okay. Yeah, I'm down too.
What happened to Nate James? I haven't seen him in a long time.
Who's what now?
What happened to Nate James? I haven't seen him in a long time.
Or yeah,
Nick
no,
James.
No.
Yeah,
Nate.
Yeah, that's right.
He has strap.
Oh, does he?
Suits your budget. Yeah.
Is he still at Best Buy?
Yeah. Now with strap.
That sucks.
You just don't make out with him, you're alright.
I was avoiding him like the plague when I was there yesterday. He was like, yeah, I got strap. And I'm like, I am staying as far away from you as possible.
Okay, 55 Hello. Seconds.
My cousin has been really sick for quite a while. And he finally had to go to the doctor today, and they sent him to the ER. He has an abscess behind his tonsils, so they had to and drain the abscess. The doctor said it was the largest one they've ever seen.
Popo's coming.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
Right? Behind his tonsils.
It's a one hit down.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's fucking amazing.
Hey, Walker, you're almost dead.
I think I'd see you have.
I got a shit.
Here, I want to beat the shit out of you with this money bag.
Popo's coming.
Alright, we got this. Holy
oh my god! Holy
shit! As long as
shit!
I can get my bag of money, we're good.
It's a one hit down.
As long as I can cosplay god! As Scrooge McDuck, I'm fine.
Amazing. Okay, I clipped that. I named it Smacked in the Face with a Bag of Money. Totally worth it.
I should clip it as well and call it, like, Making It Rain on These Hosts.
I like that. Oh, that's phenomenal. Fortnite installed.
Hey.
Hey, I got that a while ago.
Technically south.
Moving up.
I want to go in the tunnel.
So far from it. I'm not gonna make it.
Let's go back to Nuketown. You can't compete. Arigato
gozaimasu, Vic. XD Vic. Arigato gozaimasu.
Sorry, bro. Forgot to turn off autofill. Hey, your bones to
dust.
Huh? The second we drop, the second we, you can get out, get out. We're gonna try to go to Nuketown again and get the bag of money.
Yeah.
What am I doing? I'm getting out of the game?
We're dropping, like, immediately.
Oh.
And then turn towards Nuketown.
Yeah, which way is that? Right or left?
Right.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
Okay, drop now and turn.
Bing, bang, boom, right. We got the zip, zam, zooms, and the bing, bang, booms. Well, we got people going hijacked. I think we're dropping a load.
There's someone right behind you guys. Right. Dropping.
At Nuketown?
Yeah.
Really?
Right in the middle.
Sit rep.
Mood XD Vic.
Oh, that's our best. That's
our friend.
Oh. Okay.
That's, I forgot to turn off autofill.
No.
I have no idea where the entrance to the underground is over on this side, so.
Yeah, I don't know either. It has to be around here somewhere, though.
Yeah. Oh, I found it. Call. Supply drop. Bang! I can't bang this.
Over here, Miller. You want to come do it?
What?
You have no friends here. You're alone.
You want to come search for the money bag?
I just said I have no friends here. I'm alone. Oh, where am I at? It's so dark.
Underground dungeon. Safety.
Oh.
Dungeon Rampa. Oh.
That was not planned at all.
This is a good consolation prize.
There are supplies here.
Not the, it ain't the, whatchamacallit, but.
I hear shooting.
You know what? I'll take it.
What is it?
It's a crate full of stuff. Stuffy stuff.
I got a fully equipped.
I need 5.56 ammo. Like, I need a bullet in my head.
There are supplies here.
You got any ammo yet, Miller?
Me? I got tons of ammo.
I mean, armor,
what
sorry.
Is this?
I just marked it.
I got a juggernaut bot.
What does a mark look like? I don't know what it looks like.
Look on your map. It should be blue.
Oh, are you upstairs? Oh,
no, there
you are. I just walked over that. How did I miss it?
Hey, it's the bag of money.
Hey!
Found something you might need.
Money, 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 money. Yeah, did you see all those paint
what
cans
is that
in
thing?
There?
Yeah. Chang Chang.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Taking the bag of money, Miller?
Net call. Supply
no,
drop
I
incoming.
Thought Walker. Not Walker. What's his face was?
James.
I mean, I'll take the bag of money.
That's his money, man. I don't want to mess with your money.
Ka-ching! That's just the name of it. It's Ka-ching. Stop. Stop.
Found something you need.
Stop. Stop!
What, what is going on? Get to safety.
Oh,
Jesus Christ!
Oh, man.
There are supplies here.
That was bad. Ah.
Alright, who's ready to die by some money? You live by the cash, you die by the cash.
We're outside the ring, FYI.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, I'm getting the sensory dart, and I'm coming. Oh, that hurt.
Am I going up? I'm going up.
Yep.
Which way's up?
Fuck you, mannequin.
I'm going down more. This isn't up. Oh.
It's There's another way out.
Another way. Another one.
We gotta get going. The zone's collapsing on us.
Yeah, we do.
Luckily, it's only at the beginning of Nuketown.
Net call.
On the opposite side, James, if you want to grab it, there is a car.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Yeah, I'll grab it and I'll drive. Beep beep, motherfuckers.
Make sure you hit the right analog stick so you can play some tunes.
There we go.
Which is absolutely phenomenal that they added that. Because it's such a stupid, like, cool little perk.
There are supplies here.
Barbed wire up here. Someone has room to grab it.
Get him, Walker. Further collapse expected. We're gonna leave you.
Travel to indicated safe zone.
No one wants to grab the barbed wire.
No, no one wants to grab the barbed wire. Get on. We're leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. There we go.
Supply drop inbound.
Skirt.
I really wanted to just shoot you in the ass. Oh, he fell off.
You know, there was also an ATV there too, so I mean...
Yeah. I marked on the map, James.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent.
Should
get
we stop and get this,
and go up here to see if there's a car.
Yeah. Well, we should at least go in here.
Call. Supply drop incoming.
I hear.
That's me.
Oh.
Ooh, there's some stuff in here. More stuff for everyone.
Supply drop inbound.
Supply stash here.
Poker chips.
Supply drop inbound.
Poker face. Poker face.
Supply drop inbound.
Oh, I'll grab the sensor dart. It's in the frag. And the razor wire. Miller, do you have some good stuff? There's another supply stash here.
I don't know what I have. I've got...
A backpack anywhere?
No, but I have...
Who's driving?
A Viper, driving. A Swaft, a Spitfire Operator, a Stock, a bunch of stuff. There you go. There you guys go. Oh shit, we need to go!
What happened?
That zone is like right on our dicks.
Go! Go!
Hot car, there's two people with vehicles straight ahead, two in the east.
Be advised, further
so I can see the.
Relocate to
bad guys now.
Okay. Supply drop inbound.
It's behind us. And right in front of us is another car. Inbound.
Net call. Supply drop
inbound. Oh shit! Oh yeah, that's right. Move. Oh god!
Nice.
Oh god, you're on top of the other guys! Oh god, fuck!
I fell off!
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I got my money. We're good. We're safe.
There's an ATV coming.
Got him. He's down.
Good.
Got him.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
No, that's cash flying at the back of the vehicle.
Supply drop inbound.
Someone want to go grab one of those cars. We
Oh, shit!
What?
There's so many people spawning in front of us.
Really?
Oh, fuck! Shit!
Get back here, James.
Asshole, son of a bitch!
Killed the guy on top of the roof.
There's like two other people over there.
If you can get back here, I'll revive you.
Alright, I'm coming. Fucking explosion got me. I'm salty about that.
Grenade, car blew up. Where the fuck is that coming from?
I'm down again, in front of us.
Where are you?
333-332.
Downed him.
Nice.
She killed him. Also right here. Downed him.
They got me that time.
Got him, he's down. Heal my shields up real quick, cover me.
Major all these cars detected. Over here are
evac
gone.
To safe zone.
There is people coming.
Where? Oh, I see not. Gunfire.
Loot the stuff for metal shields. He's got a fucking Louis Vuitton bag. That's amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Anything good in there?
Nothing I really saw. I mean, there's some stuff in there.
Car coming.
Sit rep.
Where? What
circle
direction?
Collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh, I see it behind us. I pinged him for some good damage.
Heads up.
He jumped out.
Oh, he's in the grass. I got... I do not see him. He's laying down in the field. Up, I see him.
Yeah.
Got him. He must be dead. He is... Wow, there's a shit ton of people around us.
Yeah, there are.
The ring's collapsing, guys. FYI, we're getting... And there's no more, This is the continue to collapse, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's weird.
38 people left.
Got him, he's down.
I'm getting shot.
Oh, I'm hit! I'm fucked! Shit!
Got him.
Nice.
Hurry up and get James up before he gets killed, before we get all get killed. Or he gets killed, I should say.
I'm dead.
Did you get? Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
What happened?
Oh,
straight
I thought
dead.
I got you.
It said mistakes were made.
I thought I got you, I'm sorry.
It's all good. Just
be very
live.
Careful, because we are on the edge of this map.
Live, at... damn it. Avenge me.
345 inside these buildings. All these buildings.
Oh, yeah. Straight ahead.
Got him. Got him. Fucking pinging these bastards. Like, oh, there's people inside of there. Be careful.
Well, I'm not gonna go in there. There's somebody behind it too.
Woohoo! Shit, our teammate's down.
People inside this building, Miller. I just pinged it.
Hang.
Inside what building?
Inside here. Somewhere. Oh no, they're on the outside. They're on the other side. Coming our way. Ah, oh, fucking grenade just got me right here, Miller. That was a good game.
Yeah, that was a really good game.
Dang it.
I got seventh.
Killed with by a frag grenade.
I did pretty decent.
How many kills did everyone have?
I know, Miller had one.
Did I?
Yeah,
you got a kill.
Yay!
Chick had four, the one we were playing with.
I had three.
I had three as well. That's the most kills we had all together combined. That's awesome.
I did 552 damage. One revive, three cleanups, three downs, and three kills.
Let me go back.
I had two revives. I revived you twice, so.
Yeah, that was...
I downed three, killed three. Longest was 74. I did 725 damage, and I got 32 paint cans because of that fucking... that gold thing.
Yeah. My longest kill was 115 meters.
Nice. Yeah, the person that we played with, she had four. She had four kills. So collectively, what is that? 11 kills total?
That's what? Like, more than a tenth, because it's what? Only 80 players?
Yeah. Nice. That was a good game.
That was a good game.
See, we're getting better. We say that now, this time we jinx ourselves, unfortunately, but...
We're going to be dead in 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah, so Pro League, here we come, right?
Always.
Heck yeah, bro.
The world championships, man, they're coming.
Yeah, 2 days.
Are you slurping something? What the fuck is going on?
Spraying saline up my nose.
Gross.
To clear it out. Live on stream.
I know what it's for, it's still gross.
Because you know how I always say my ear and stuff is always hurting?
Yeah.
So they say I have fluid behind my ears that won't drain, because back in December, I had this really bad cold where I had like a sinus infection in my like cheekbones and
blackout.
Like I was just in so much pain, and I never went to the doctors, so I basically just took a shit ton of Caraflu, a shit ton of NyQuil, DayQuil, and that was my remedy. And because of that, my body never really healed. So now my ears, essentially, my one ear is not draining. So bro,
that's what my cousin did.
What?
I guess everyone's jumping.
Okay.
I just jumped.
Rose looks like he's going to asylum.
Should we go to asylum with him?
Guy Cooler?
Yeah. Now he's turning around because he sees that we're going there.
Rotten bastard.
Let's just fuck with him and follow where he's at. Because obviously he doesn't want to go with us. Right on him, he closed the door on me.
He's gonna shoot you.
Relocation of indicated safe zone is advised.
Someone in the building with us already.
Me?
Killed him.
Nice.
Supply drop.
Shot it, killed him with the handgun too.
I'm with you guys.
And I missed what you were saying, Miller. What were you saying? What did your cousin do?
Ow, ow, ow!
Yep, I got stuck.
Circle collapse imminent.
From where?
Get to safety.
80, coming up the stairs.
Oh, behind me. Okay. You could have just said behind.
Sorry, my bad. I don't know where you were.
Hey, behind you.
My poor dude's not even here anymore.
I don't know, what was I saying?
You said, because I was saying how I just took a bunch of, like, over the phone, over the counter medicine to cure my cold.
Well, he just let it go and let it go, and that's how he got the abscess. Are you down again, Walker?
Yeah, the same dude. The guy, my teammate revived me, and I'll be revived in a minute and a half. Yeah, because I did that, basically, then it never let my body heal, so my ear canals can't drain the fluid that they're supposed to be able to.
Not gonna make it there, James.
Alright.
So.
Partially because I couldn't find you, I didn't know where you went.
Oh, okay. It's all good.
Oh, you're gonna make it, Miller.
Oh, I thought he landed up top.
Ah, shit.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
You being shot already?
No, I just fell. I tried to get in somewhere and it didn't work.
Oh, you tried to get into the church tower?
Yep.
Can you actually get in there?
I think so. I saw something in there.
Damn it. It's probably like in Fortnite, where there's like a special thing in that tower.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
So bro quit. So.
Did he?
Yep. He didn't die.
He won't play with him. Rotten bastard.
Just didn't like us, I guess.
Maybe not. Maybe he died. Maybe he did die because he's still
Circle
there.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Miller, press L1.
Whoops. What am I doing?
Press and hold L1.
Why?
Use your trauma kit so you get more health.
Why do I need... Oh. I didn't know I needed more health.
So far away.
I didn't want to do that.
Whoa!
What happened?
Somebody tried to blow me up.
Dude, I'm guessing Fly dude's going back to get his stuff. He's going back to turbine.
Supply drop inbound. Net call. Supply drop incoming. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Shooting.
Oh, fuck! I was behind a guy and then his buddy came up and just got me. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
I tried. Who's still in?
That me and the other dude. He didn't die. I thought he quit. But he's nowhere near me though. So. No.
Just live for another minute.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate
I guess in
to
this
safe
mode,
zone.
It's good to just let people bleed out. Depending on how the redeploying is coming.
Give me a second, guys. I'm taking a quick shower.
Oh, bro's dead.
Supply drop inbound.
Someone's here.
Sure, that wasn't just
34 you. Seconds, Walker.
Yep, just live with just hide in the bathroom for 34 seconds. That's all you need to do.
I know you can be a little gung-ho sometimes.
All you need to do is just hide in that fucking bathroom. Drop inbound. It's 15 seconds.
You got this.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Yep, now
he's chomping.
Now he's
chomping
quit.
At the bit.
It's like the Royal Rumble. Like I got him ready to get in. Ready for my turn.
Or the Elimination Chamber.
One.
Elimination Chamber.
Alright, now you can go gung-ho. I don't care about you anymore.
Yeah, the dude quit.
Rage quit.
He was a little bitch.
Little bitch. He's a fucking little bitch.
He's probably one of the bros that like calling people a faggot and stuff too.
Yep.
I
probably one of them homies that take this game for life.
It's not life. Oh, heads up, don't go up there.
Oh, my bad. That was you.
What?
Did you just try to shoot me?
I did.
Oh. No, someone else is shooting.
Now, where is that? Where is he at?
I don't know. I don't want to go look.
117. James is coming your way.
Oh, I see him. I saw the... yep.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Yep. Yep. There's a lot happening right now. Nope. Close the door.
Net call.
Close
supply
the door.
Incoming.
Thank you. There's a lot going on. I'm not a fan
there's
of
two teams fighting there. If you guys want to run away.
I'm kind of like right in front of the crossfire, so I can't really run.
Someone stole my kill.
Now fuck him down. Relocate to safe zone. All right, you guys need to live for a little bit. 50 seconds. Hide in the bathroom.
If you can, Miller, come this way.
I'm hiding.
Yeah, Miller, hide.
I'm in a restaurant. In a dark corner. Shh.
Supply drop inbound. Net call. Supply drop incoming. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
There should be a fucking boat around here, though.
I'm respawning.
Okay.
What the shit?
Oh, they're driving by. I'll let them just drive on by.
Oh, I phased through the plane. Fun fact, if you jump and there's a plane that flies by, you just phase through it. Shh. Miller, there's some guy, like, right in front of you. BT-dubs. Oh, I'm
in front of the door?
He just ran by that door. But he ran by me that so long ago.
This is how we survive.
Yep.
This is my strategy.
Oh, that says no ammo.
Get out of the fucking water.
Who's on the police thing?
No idea.
Is it one of you guys?
Nope.
I just heard someone's music drive by.
Yep.
Oh, there's a lot going on outside that I don't want to go out there.
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, we got guys up on the hill at like 140.
Y'all should just hide with me.
135.